Four. It's because that monitor. Is the mic plugged in? Yeah.
Oh, why does it look like that?
What do you mean like that?
Why do I look like that? Is what I'm saying.
It's perfectly normal. It's just inverted. It's like reversed.
Oh yeah, it is. Is it? No, it's not.
Oh, it's not, and that's the problem, maybe.
I don't know
either.
Shit's crazy. We have 21,897
total views, like max views.
Yeah, and followers. Like we're very close. That's insane. That's a lot. I don't remember that. I need you to check the audio on yours, like when the notification goes out. That would be lit.
We gotta take a bang into it. Oh, it's still called Blunt Playing Duck Life.
Oh.
No one's gonna join.
I remember that.
Yeah, there's audio. No one's gonna join if it still says Playing Duck Life, so edit this quick before the notifications go out.
Perfect.
Take a bang and selfie with me.
No, this is what the notification is. We're live, come say hi. Mm. So. Oh, delete that.
Why?
Delete that. Better. Way better. Dude, what takes the notification so long to go out?
I know. It said there's 11 viewers when I checked my phone. They're all just like sitting here in silence, I think.
Imagine.
Or no, there's zero.
They're just sneaking.
No, there's zero.
They're watching you.
I think of you.
Oh, here we go. Somebody's first. Starry Chew, I think.
Yep. What's up? How are you?
What is going on? You're first.
The first person here. What a day.
How's that going? Oh, it's in slow mode. I'm leaving it in slow mode though, because when everybody else joins, it's gonna be. It's gonna be a lot.
Lily Lombardo always texts me about getting harassed by our fan accounts on her TikTok. Like it's her entire For You page. Just like so many, which is awesome. I just got the
notification. Yeah, notification just went out.
We've been.
Everyone's
here
about to start
before.
Rolling in. There we are. There's everybody. Hello. How are we all doing today? Sorry, Nick. I gotta do this real quick.
No problem. Kids catching Pokemon.
I'm back on my Pokemon Go grind for the year. So, dude, chat. I was shoveling today. My middle finger, like, right here, this joint in my middle finger is, like, numb. Like, I can't feel it, and, like, it... Oh, I don't know if I, like, lost blood pressure or what's going on, but it's crazy.
Yeah, yeah.
Who's seen... How do I say this, Nick? Because I gifted five.
I just say in it. In it on the second half. Thanks, in it. In it
for
that's
five gifted, thank you. And
guys,
Davis,
what are your
thank
thoughts
you
on what are your thoughts on today's video?
Did you guys like today's video?
I thought it was one of my favorite ones so far. It was so fun.
I loved it.
Matt, I like your new haircut.
Oh, thank you guys. It's a little short, but you know that's cool. Fun. Tiana, thank you for the resub. All right. Oh, I might have to blow my nose. Kind of awkward, but you know what. It's fine.
We post the Twitch shout out.
Okay.
We've been here.
And it was another five, and then, oh my god, Angeline with 10. Oh my god, you guys are
the
nuts.
The key is to sound confident. Like, her name might not be Angeline, but I said it so confidently.
No, I'm so, like, I'm so bad at names. Like, I feel horrible. Like, I'm literally the worst ever. So, that's fun. Brooklyn with the sub. Oh my god. Melissa with a prime. Jessica with one gifted. Thank you guys so much for showing love constantly. Alright, what are we doing today, Nick? What are we doing?
When I felt like I
I'm gonna put this at half.
Cardigan.
I'm gonna put this
in someone's
over here.
Bed. You put me on and said I was your favorite. Dude, I don't even fuck with Taylor Swift like that, but her song is stuck in my head.
Oh my god, well, Nick, how do I make this smaller? What the heck? Oh, I gotta do this.
Yeah,
Hannah and OG Gray, thank you for the gifted. Thank you so much. Oh, it's blue. I hate when it's all blue and shit.
You gotta open another tab.
I know. Tiffany with 10 gifted already.
Thanks,
Tiffany. You actually gotta relax. You are
oh my god.
Too crazy.
Tiffany.
Oh, God, I hate the lighting of this. We just gotta figure out this brightness.
I figured it out.
Oh, then do you want me to fix it? Yeah, just a little bit.
Oh my god, we should watch our fans' birthdays Q&As.
No.
Yeah, we should. Awkward. We should. No, we should.
I don't know if I could. I don't know if we should fucking sit here.
We definitely should. Hold on, I forget what button. I might like hit the wrong thing.
Sammy with 5 gifted. Thank you.
Tell me when it's
Crystal
good.
Crystal with 1. Thank you.
Like this?
You.
Is this good?
Yeah, that's cool.
Good, right?
Yeah. Okay.
We've been here.
Oh, it's already recommended.
That's why I said it. We should just watch them.
Oh god. Why not? Guys, thank you for all the gifteds. We really do appreciate it. I'm sorry if I miss you, but you guys are like so crazy. I can't even see them all. I can't. So
we've been.
I appreciate it. Okay, fine. I guess we'll watch this. But we need this. Here, Nick, you can have the headset on because I don't want to listen to myself speak right now.
We'll switch.
I'm really not in the mood. So here. Nick, here.
And when I felt like I was an old cardigan under someone's bed.
Know that you can make a full-time income from YouTube without.
Oh, God. Oh, why is it lagging?
Bruh. If it lags, I'm actually gonna freak the fuck out.
Yeah, why is it lagging? It should not be lagging right now. Oh my god, I thought it was frozen, but I just didn't move.
Oh, I think we're back.
I think we're back. I'm just gonna wait a minute. Dude, why does it, like, just...
It's good.
One day it's fine, the next day it's fucking awful. Like, it's really not...
It's so upsetting.
Our internet is just really bad. And I apologize for that because it's totally out of our control. But, you know, I'm trying my best here.
And we're not that.
All right. Right monitor on camera. Move. Ew.
This is so funny.
I hate watching.
Hurry up and play it. Your fucking teeth are small.
So?
It just looks funny.
I don't care. Kiara, thank you for the 10. Oh my god. You guys are actually nice.
Thanks,
Sydney
Kira.
One. I'm trying to read as many as I
Thanks,
can.
Thanks, Lizzie, for 7 with Prime.
I was going to say Izzy. That's how bad I am. I literally can't comprehend names and then fucking... Okay, let's watch this.
Birthdays, what is going on? I'm going,
going
to answer
on?
Some
yeah.
questions.
Is it loud?
You're good.
Today, and I hope you enjoy. First question. Going to hop right into this. What is your favorite birthday memory?
Yeah,
my favorite
but
birthday
I
want to
make sure that it's not
me,
too loud.
My brothers and one of my very close friends flew to
you
Florida
You can tell it's
for
not
our...
too loud.
18th birthday, so this one actually. It was very fun. We went to Universal. I had a great time. Next question. Do you have
Dude,
any hidden talents?
This was so awkward for me to
I'm
film, but I enjoyed it. It was
sticking.
Fun. It was a
I
cool
call
experience.
It a hidden talent, but
they all want to
really
see
pogo
stick now.
Anymore, so
I know
I
that, but
video.
Like I don't have one.
Next
I don't
question.
Really know if I want to spend
$100 What's your favorite video you ever posted? Speaking of that favorite birthday trip, we vlogged it.
Thank you, MC.
Put it on
oh my
our
god,
YouTube
thanks,
channel.
MC.
Shit.
And I love that video because we really captured all the.
Oh my god,
one of the
people that MC just gifted to
if
is
you
me.
Could eat one meal for the rest
no.
of your life.
It gifted to my account
because
it gifts to random followers, and one of them was me. That's crazy.
I think it would be a steak dinner because I'm getting the protein
thanks,
Josie. Steak. And I'm getting
your
french fries.
Steak.
And that's all I really need in life,
and
you know?
French fries.
But it has to come with A1 sauce. I love A1
and
sauce.
And A1 sauce.
What advice would you give to your past self?
Yeah, it's not that bad. Mm. The volume.
Not to worry about
I did this
things.
In Nick's room,
that's
too.
It.
I know, and I filmed mine.
Heather, thanks for the one. Appreciate
what
it.
What are your favorite movies of all time?
Someone said I'm going to send
my
y'all
favorite
pogo
Dude,
stick.
I'm so awkwardly to the Jeez. Left.
Bench warmers.
Like, I'm so, like...
I know, you're not
It's
center.
Weird, because I'm just, like,
so
I was
Very
on
funny.
The left side of the camera.
What
the
is your
time.
Biggest pet peeve? My biggest pet peeve is people that hate on other people just for the fun of it.
That's
no
a good
rhyme
pet peeve.
Reason to it. It's annoying.
I don't
it's
even
stupid.
Remember
what
I
Why
said. What did I say?
People?
When people hate on other
Next
people
question.
For no reason? Yeah.
What would be your superpower if you could have one? I think mine would 100% be teleportation, because I go to LA often, and I hate flying. So if I could just teleport there and then teleport back home when I'm done.
Oh my god, MC
that'd be amazing.
Further than
I would love
10,
that.
Thank you.
If I could choose to travel anywhere, where would I choose? I think Portugal, because that's where my grandma and grandpa grew up, and I think it would be awesome and great. What's my favorite holiday? I think that my favorite holiday would be
Christmas.
Because everyone gives each other gifts. And it's an amazing time, and you spend it with your family.
How long is the P.O. box open for?
Which one of your accomplishments are you proudest of?
As long as we keep it open, and we're probably going to keep it open for a long time. We got a year lease on that thing.
Getting a YouTube plaque, because that was a dream of mine since I was a very little kid.
Until the lease is up, or until they kick us out for getting too much.
And it has my last name on it. It's awesome. And then who are my role models? I have five, and it's the members of my family. My mom,
I think
my dad,
it will be
my brother Nick,
so
my brother Chris, and my brother Justin. They are all amazing people, and I love my family very much. Thank you for joining me today on me answering these questions with famous birthdays. I appreciate you for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.
It was weird.
That was electric.
Mine's better, but
what is this?
The legacy of that shield is complicated. The least.
Oh, I've already seen this. Gosh, why is this an ad now? This show came out like fucking years ago.
That came out so
What's
long
up, famous
ago.
Birthdays? It's Nick Sterniolo, and I'm going to be answering some questions for you guys.
Why is there no ads on my video?
First question. Do you have any hidden talents? I wish I had a hidden talent because I feel like it's such an easy way to make small talk. Like if you're at a party or an event or you're meeting someone for the first time, showing them a hidden talent is such like an easy way to like break the ice.
You get
but
this
I
ad.
Don't have any hidden talents. Yeah. I'm so boring and it's extremely upsetting. I think about it every day.
Sorry for being on my phone
if
chat.
If you
can
meet any people that are alive,
who would
you want to meet? Probably Billie Eilish, Doja Cat, and Ariana Grande because they're my three favorite artists.
Thanks, MC,
so
again.
The three of them in a room.
Here, Nick, give me 2 seconds.
And the conversation would be fantastic. I'd love to.
I'm going to sit here and listen to, you know, the most esteemed, knowledgeable person
I know. If you had a
dream
vacation, where would you go? What would you do? My dream vacation would probably be, honestly, right now, anywhere out of the country because I'm only 18, so I haven't been to that many places.
This is true.
I've never been out of the country. But I've been to like California and Florida and all of New England because I'm from New England. But my dream vacation honestly would be anywhere like tropical or fun outside of the country.
50 community sub gifts?
Great, I think it would be really fun. If you could only eat one meal for the rest of your life, what would you
do? Hold on. What the fuck? Isn't it crazy? God damn. You're good for a while now. Just enjoy the stream now. Holy shit.
One meal I'd probably eat for the rest of my life, if I could only have one.
Did I miss anything?
Would probably
only a 50 gifted. 50? Gifted. Who? Leilanique in it. Bro. That's the best way I can say it. I really wish after a 50 gifted sub I said your name correctly, but I can't even guarantee that. Holy crap. Fucking shit.
What the fuck, dude? You guys are so...
I told her to... Yeah, I told him
dude,
to sit
I
back
really,
and enjoy
I really wish, like, we could figure out a way to cap it. Because it's actually getting out of hand. Like, you guys don't need
hey,
to
hey, they can do what they want.
I mean, you can, but, like, dude, I wish there was a
fucking
way...
Fucking
A,
this
way
is
to,
pulling on my hair.
I wish there
yeah,
was a way
just
to
just
cap...
Yeah, that's just alarming.
Cap.
Chris in the shower!
Oh, my God.
Yeah, Chris
thanks,
in the shower.
Thanks,
Kira!
Like, spaghetti and
it's like, dude...
Or, like, a pesto rigatoni. Something with pesto.
I
love pesto.
You see my face look. Pesto rigatoni.
I love the Italian. Italian. It's the best. As long as something Italian, I'd be.
Maggie with one, thank you. You guys are like.
That's that. If you were stranded on an island, what three things would you bring? Answer this question. A pilot, a plane, and a blanket to keep me warm while I'm waiting for the plane and pilot to get here.
Facts.
What did you say? That's the number one answer.
Wait, I want to listen to you. A pilot, a plane, a fucking.
I want to listen to yours.
A pilot, a plane, and a blanket to keep me warm while I'm waiting. It's literally...
If you can bring anything...
I can't hear anything.
You can bring an escape. You can bring anything...
I can't hear anything. Then you lowered the mic.
I didn't lower the mic.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Leilani. Leilani is her name.
Leilani. Holy...
Leilani. You can bring an escape.
Oh, wait, no,
so that's my...
Why is there a K at the end, then?
Argument. Leilani K.
Matt, can you not hear this?
No,
can
it's not playing.
That's your fault. It was playing when I had it on my head. Homeboy's clicking buttons and shit. You irk me. Like, how's it working on my head and not your head, you know? Play it.
Movies of all time.
Okay, there we go.
I like the music they play.
Every single time this question gets asked, like, my favorite artist, favorite music, every single piece of knowledge slips my mind. But I'd have to say, I always say Wreck-It Ralph. Wreck-It Ralph's a great movie.
Facts.
That's true.
So facts. My Q&A.
Ricardo. Why does it say Ricardo?
I ate during the Q&A, bro. I knew what I was
someone
doing.
Someone wants to be a social media creator. My advice is, like, the two C's. Confidence and consistency.
Yeah.
As long as you believe in yourself and you're confident with what you're posting, other people are going to feel that
confidence. Dude, the tripod in the back is so awkward. I don't know why I moved it.
I moved it when I did mine.
Consistency is super important because whatever
you're trying to grow on, so it looked all nice
the platform will recognize your consistency and be excited about it and show your posts to more people. Mm. So consistency and confidence.
Yeah. Where's my sweater from? This is a limited time cardigan from Ransom and Crypto. And even though this cardigan is limited time from Crypto and Ransom, you should follow Ransom Clothing and Crypto World because
they make really
cool shit other than just this. So you should like be there for the future drop. So Ransom and Crypto. Even though you can't get this exact thing, you can get some cool shit.
And who knows? They might drop it again in the future.
Oh, yeah. That's a great one. My biggest pet peeve is really weird answer. Probably no one will ever say this, but
Oh, what happened to the flat tire girl in the video? Before we even finished filming the video, she got back in her car, so she just didn't need help anymore.
Yeah,
she was like
gone.
Looking at the ground, and we were gonna go help her, but she left. So I was like, she really pulled over. Like her tire was for sure flat, but she just
no. I think she was. I don't think her tire was flat. I think she dropped something under her car.
Yeah, but she like got under her car and was like looking around. It was weird. Like I was so confused. Anyways,
birds really scare me. They're one of my biggest fears. So like when I'm like at a outdoor cafe.
Honestly, if I could redo this Q&A, this is the one question I had to change. And even though I'm scared of birds, I said that was my Q&A. I realistically should have said slow walkers. Slow walkers is my biggest fucking pet peeve. I hate slow walkers. Hate slow walkers. Like seriously, like it irks my soul to my core. Thank you, Kelly.
Cafe or something. If they're like at my feet, I get really scared. And I'm also scared of like dead birds. It's one of my biggest fears. So, like, it's not really a pet peeve, but I get really scared when I cross.
Dude, I just, like, when I'm, like, walking, when I'm walking through, like, the mall and there's a slow walker, if there wasn't a railing, I'd fucking kick those bitches over. Like, on God. I'd really like, need to get out of here. Nah, it's the most annoying thing.
You got a fat head. Like, I got a sign.
Yeah, you don't have to fucking say that shit.
It's crazy.
If you could pick any superpower, what would it be? If I could pick any superpower, I'd probably honestly go with Violet from The Incredibles. Her powers are really cool. She's got, like, force fields.
Incognito,
and she has
yeah.
invisibility. I'd love to be invisible. I'd feel so incognito and like sneaky. It'd be very fun. But I also like
answered the Q&A.
Telekinesis would be pretty cool. Sometimes
it's true.
When I'm in my bed, I wish I had telekinesis. I could like lock my door with my fingers or something. I don't know. What's your favorite video you've ever?
This is this makes me want to make a Q&A all for right, like bro. A personal YouTube channel of my own. Because I'd eat up in a Q&A on my own.
All right.
Oh wow, one of my favorite videos we ever posted was the R. I'm a triplet YouTuber with my brothers. So, my favorite video that we've ever posted is probably Are We Overrated? We go over like if something's under, overrated, or perfectly
Tiffany
rated.
Tiffany with 10, thank you. Chill out. Thank you.
Thanks, Tiff.
So, are you overrated? Are we overrated?
Fucking 10.
When was
thanks,
the time
Haley.
In your life when you felt you were at a crossroad?
Thank you, Haley.
And how did you decide what to do? Wow, this is a difficult question. The time in my life I was at a crossroad. I feel like every single decision to me seems like a crossroad. I know it's so dramatic.
That's so
but
dramatic.
I feel like every single time there's like a decision
it's true.
In front of me, I'm really trying to strategically think of an answer before acting on it. So I'd say like any crossroads you face.
This is facts
any,
though. Like it's dramatic, but it's facts.
What the best possible outcome
hate
and how
to say
get
it.
There. I feel like is what I usually try and do. If you could describe yourself in four words, what would they be? I'd say funny, loud.
Yeah.
Crazy, a little crazy, and caring.
Well, damn, the only one you missed was annoying.
Questions for fans' birthdays. I'll see you guys later. Peace.
All right, we're getting our shit from Australia soon. The fan art.
The
crime
is older.
Yeah, we're going to our PO box like Monday. I think we're gonna wait out the weekend because, you know,
in it. I don't know how to... Oh, Leilani.
Thanks, Leilani.
We learned. Leilani, thank you for the five again.
Should we watch Maddie's?
Yeah, sure.
She's gonna kill us for watching it. Oh, let's watch Chris's. I haven't seen his. Let's do it before he gets out what of the shower.
Maybe, like...
Who started this on me?
Yo, what's up, Famous Birthdays? Chris Cerniolo here, and I'm gonna...
Why is he got the camera questions? So low? I feel like I'm sitting right under him.
Do you have any hidden talents? I have one hidden talent, I think. Maybe. I don't know. I can fold my tongue and just leave it there with, like, without holding it, like...
That's so cool. Like, I don't know if you... I didn't know he could do that. I always forget.
I don't know.
And he doesn't. I'm like, whoa, that's, like, insane.
Not a lot of people can do it. If you could meet any
crazy?
People that are dead or alive,
you can do that?
You could meet any three people.
Bro, it's going to explode. Be careful.
Paul Bennett, because he's, like, a legendary creative mind. Like, he's just...
Oh, my God, I can already smell it.
Dominic Fike, because I like his music a lot. And Lil Skies, because I've liked his music for, like, legit years on years. So, obviously, gotta pick Skies.
Megan, thanks for the one.
Dream vacation, where would you go?
Sir, thanks for what shampoo do you use? I forget what it's called.
Leilani with another
Leilani, enjoy the stream. Enjoy the stream. Stop.
Go rewind. I missed it.
And
thank
Lil
you,
Lil
though.
Skies,
seriously.
I've liked
freaking
music
me out.
For, like, legit years.
Yeah, you do you.
Years, so, obviously, gotta pick Skies. If you could have a dream vacation, where would you go and what would you do?
My eyes hurt.
I'd probably go somewhere where, like, surfing's, like, really popular. And then, like, hire a surf instructor with, like, my friends and do it. That's what I'd do. Maybe, like, Hawaii or something. Yeah. I think that's what I'd do.
Kid's second. He's second-guessing everything he's ever thought in his life right now.
One meal
thank you,
May. What would it be? I gotta go mashed potatoes as a side. I don't know what the main dish is yet, but, like, mashed potatoes are fire. I feel like I'm really close to just going with Alfredo, fettuccine, chicken Alfredo.
Dude, nothing beats garlic, bro.
This is hard. Or just, like, steak. Or cheeseburger. No, I'd go with the cheeseburger because, like, you can never go wrong with a cheeseburger, and there's just so many different versions of cheeseburgers.
Oh my god, this fucking kid.
So I definitely go with the cheeseburger. If you were stranded on an island and could only bring three objects, what would they be? I'd probably bring a tent so I can sleep.
Thank god they add music, because this
a
shit
boat,
would be hella awkward
if I could get away if I have to. And then maybe some food. I feel like everyone says food though. I don't want to be boring.
My god, Megan with 10, thank you. Like Lonnie with another one.
Carry some stuff.
See, Lonnie, I like shit like that. Like, you know, chill, one, you know?
I get, like, coconuts and put it in my bag so I can drink them when I'm thirsty later. You know what I'm saying? What are your
coconuts
favorite
in
movies
his
of
bag?
All time?
What?
Fucking
idiot,
ones...
dude. Listen to this kid. I can't.
You know,
you're fucking. Dude.
Get, like, coconuts and put it in my bag so I can drink them when I'm thirsty later. You know what I'm saying? What are your
Hang
favorite
on,
movies
on
all time?
Yeah, he brought
these are one
back.
Of the questions when someone asks you and you, like, forget every movie ever. But I feel like the Simpsons movie is the first one that came to my mind. But yeah, I guess I'm going with that one. What advice would you give someone that wants to start social media or become a social media creator? Find your topic, like, what you enjoy, and consistency. Keep it going. That's my best advice, you know? Me, Matt, and Nick, my brothers.
Thanks, Gabby, for the bits.
Every Friday at 5:30. You know, get that consistency down and enjoy what you're doing. Because
that's
Ruby. The most important part, you know? What is your biggest pet peeve? Oh, probably when someone comes in my room and then leaves and leaves the door open when they leave. That one.
I do that to him all the time.
If you could pick one superpower,
every
what would
time
it be?
He yells
oh, time travel or reading people's mind. Because then you can, like, go back and, like, learn from your mistakes. Or me? I feel like mistakes are the best thing in life because then you learn from them. So, no, I wouldn't time travel. I'd, what was the other one I said? Read people's mind. That's a good one. What is your favorite video you ever posted? My favorite video me, Matt, and Nick have ever posted on our YouTube channel is probably, like, I forget the exact name of it, but it's the one where we're talking about, like, mythical creatures and stuff and, like, aliens and, like, the ocean. That one's a really
what's
funny one. Where I have, like,
What's our favorite video? He said the mermaid one.
Yeah. Baseball cap on. And our prototype merch. Probably that one. When was a time in your life where you felt you were at a crossroads and how did you decide what to do? Probably right when I graduated high school because me, Matt, and Nick only had, like, me and my brothers only had, like, I don't know, like, 40,000 subscribers when we graduated, something along those lines, maybe. I don't really remember. And I didn't know if I wanted to, like, grind YouTube with them or, like, go get a job or go to college. Like, I really had no idea what to do. But then I was like, man, we just started YouTube. We already have all the success. I might as well take a gap year, see what YouTube brings, and then if it's not working out, then go to college. And hey, I'm not going to college right now, so if you could just try to describe yourself in 4 words, what would they be? Probably funny, caring for others. I feel like I'm a very like deep person once I get to know you. Caring, funny, nice, and chill. There's my 4 words. And that concludes my questions. Thank you guys. Namaste.
Kid said namaste.
What a fucking weirdo.
Someone asked where Chris got that crew neck. Stay cool. Stay on Instagram. Cool. Stay cool on Instagram. Okay, Maddie's gonna kill us, but let's
number
watch
one
this.
Heart transplant center in the nation.
Wait, they have that's 1 point. Hold up. They have 1.78 mil?
Yeah, bro. They're
wait times.
That's wild.
Can I put the headset on for this one?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
New lifter gloss. Chris is probably like eating and shit too. Sun-kissed lips in 5 new bronze tones.
Our formula with hyaluronic acid for a fuller look. Hi, famous birthdays. It's Maddie Flipowitz, and today I'm going to be doing a Q&A.
Oh, he's
so
here.
Let's get into it. All right, the first question is.
Can you bring him close?
Sure.
Okay, so the first
good evening.
Hello. We watched all of our famous birthdays, so we're watching Maddie's now.
Had to eat one meal for the rest of your life, what would you choose?
Practically on the floor.
I would definitely choose pizza, specifically the pizza
I
ate
really,
in New
it was
York.
On the desk.
That's my favorite pizza I've ever had, and it was life-changing, so definitely that.
Oh my
the
God, that
second
place
question
so good.
Is, what advice
can
would you give to your pal?
Oh, I didn't know
can
that.
Can you get off me?
It's fucking shining down my back.
Myself. I would definitely say don't stress over little things, because in like a year or a month or whatever, like say I'm stressing about something super little about like school, and I overthink about it, it's gonna pass and it's not gonna matter in like a year. So don't stress about it. Enjoy your life. What are your favorite movies of all time? Definitely the Harry Potter movies, the Maze Runner movies, and I like Big Time Adolescence. It's on Hulu. It has Pete Davidson in it. Probably those. What is something most people who follow you don't know about you? I would definitely say how many sports I used to do. I used to do gymnastics, and that was like my big sport. I
bro,
did that
should be a video of her doing
years,
a backflip. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
And then
I didn't
after
know
that,
that,
or like during that, I did ballet, figure skating, and like all kinds of dance. And then after I quit gymnastics, I did dance, and then I did competitive rock climbing. So yeah, I've done
she's
all those sports
crazy.
And no one knows that.
My God.
What is your favorite birthday
what
memory?
The hell?
I don't know. I would probably say I had like a tradition going for like 2-3 years, and every year I would go to a new like amusement park. I love roller coasters. That's also something no one knows about me, is that I will literally go on any roller coaster. I hate water slides, but I'll go on any roller coaster. So just probably going to amusement parks with my friends. Those are always my favorite. What would be the one superpower I would choose to have? I would probably choose like invisibility. I think that's
no
cool
way.
Or like
old video
yeah, honestly
old
probably
people.
Invisibility. It'll it can help a lot. So
you guys would be great
probably
for
that.
The CSI.
Who were
like
the
honestly, they'd
first
be fucking
creators
awesome
you followed on social media? I've had social media since like 2016, so I don't remember that, but like when I started to like really get into social media, I probably followed like Emma Chamberlain first. I was such a big fan of her. I would watch all of her YouTube videos, like everything.
Nicole with one gift
so she was
with
probably
five.
One of the first. Do you see social media as your long-term career path? If not, what could you see yourself doing? I could definitely see it as like a long-term career path, but I could also like expand it to different things. So like modeling and acting, those are two things that I do and want to continue doing and kind of go towards that route, but also still do social media. So I definitely think I would be doing something along the lines of acting in my career. So I don't know, social media will probably just always be a part of my life. If you could travel anywhere, where would you choose? I would definitely choose Italy. I'm part Italian, and so I've never been to Italy, and I've been wanting to go so bad. So
I didn't know she had such a strong
urge to get to Italy. Yeah. I see it all from my boyfriend's age. I'm like, I wanted to go since I was little. So definitely those two places. What is your favorite holiday? My favorite holiday is definitely it's switches. It switches between Halloween and Christmas. And I think
Halloween's so weird.
Right now, like it's probably
Christmas is so much better. Halloween. I just like the
idea of like dressing up. Like I don't really go to any parties or anything this year, but like I just like the idea of dressing up. The amusement parks are all scary, and I love going to like horror nights. Those are so fun, but I don't know. Also, it's because like Christmas just passed, so now I'm like in the Halloween spirit. But it changes between the two. They're probably
in the Halloween spirit right before a week after
to
fucking
follow on social media.
Halloween's closer than Christmas.
I love
hey, it's because Christmas already passed, so you know the next step is Halloween.
Why doesn't she fucking do Easter?
Valentine's Day, Easter.
Yeah, but you know.
Dan's Instagram. Like I watch their show, and they're probably my favorites to follow just because they post all the time and like. They're so interesting. Also, just like all my friends that do social media, I like seeing what they're up to. And lastly, who are your role models? I have a lot, but I would say my main role model is definitely probably Madison Beer. I've listened to her music for so long, and she's so amazing, and she does a great job about using her platform for good. She talks about like mental health, world issues, and she's just overall such an amazing person. So. She's definitely my role model. All right, and those were my answers to the Q&A. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you later.
How exciting. That was so fun.
We had to be roommates, we said.
Someone asked why I didn't play lacrosse. I didn't play lacrosse because I was gay and unathletic. And I was like, nah, I can't be doing this. But I used to play when I was younger.
Is there anything else you know? I got so much better after this, Nick.
Oh!
I got so much better after this, though. Like, this was like, my trial state, because that was my first
How? Did bonus. Someone find this yet?
Yeah, somebody found it, and then said it in the chat, and I found it, but I'm not saying it in the chat. I'm not showing them. If they want it, they have to find it themselves.
Alright, what should we do now?
It doesn't help that I've had a fucking million...
Here's me, guys, it's Charlie. Instagram
accounts before.
Let's watch
the new Jubilee video. When came out?
No, me and Chris already watched it. I'm gonna watch it again.
Bro, what?
I can't do
this. Why didn't
you
guys wait till the stream?
I know, it was stupid, but I already watched it. I can't watch the new Jubilee video again.
I'm just sitting behind Nick. This is
What's
so
up,
awkward.
Good humans?
So don't go
here.
Behind me.
Before we dive in, we want to take a second.
Pause it, Nick.
To thank
you. Yo, can you start uploading the streams, the old ones?
Yeah, it takes like an hour for them to download, so I just haven't been doing it, but I will do it. What should we do? What, this?
Yes, thank you. All right, now you can go back. I just wanted the chat to
what should
not
we do?
Be covered by the other one.
Should we open more fan mail? Do we have any?
We do, actually. You want to go grab it? I don't.
I'm not getting out.
I don't want to get out.
We're not opening all of it, though, right?
Just oh, like... my God. Andrew Lee with 25? Get out of here. You guys literally need to be capped. Like, you need to be stopped.
No way.
Yeah, bro. Somebody already gifted 50 today. What was her name, Nick? Leilani.
Leilani
gifted 50 today.
Subs.
They're literally
myself.
Going
I was in
crazy.
Here alone. I almost started crying.
Did you guys watch all my famous birthdays?
Yeah.
You watch mine?
Yeah.
You seen me go namaste at the end?
Yeah.
I was so confused.
Actually, was so
who's going to get the fan mail?
Give
me this. Hold up.
Okay. Enough about my old YouTube channel. Enough. We don't talk about that. Guys, your fan pages, it's so funny. Your fan pages pop up on, like, our friends for you page, and then they send me your TikToks, and it's, like, the funniest shit ever.
Oh, my God.
Matt, you did not.
Yeah, I ran a poll, and I said, who should go grab the fan mail? 137 people voted Chris.
You vote me to get... You guys vote me to go get the fan mail? You're never getting a YouTube video again. So watch your vote. Watch your vote. Because if you vote me,
73% me.
You're never getting Chris, the YouTube video
90%
again.
90% Nick, 9% me. They just don't want me to get it, so.
Well, it's crazy how my numbers are going up since you guys, you know, are subscribed to our YouTube channel. And I have full control over that.
Oh, I can vote too? I voted for myself.
Uh-oh. All right, Chris, you're basically a unanimous decision.
By 100 and something votes.
By like 300 and something votes.
Chris is the winner.
71%.
Congratulations.
All right, time to get
out.
It's
in my room on the bottom shelf.
Time to get out. Honestly, I love letting chat decide who does what. Next time someone has to, like, walk the dog, we're doing a poll in the chat.
I agree.
Oh, there's always going to be me.
No, no. Chat can't... They're not going to be that rude all the time.
Not every time.
They're going to, like... You know, you guys can switch it up. As long as it's not me ever. If it's something negative. What if we just have the polls as, like, they could be something good or bad?
Yeah, you know, they don't even know what they're voting for.
Just, like, pick a triplet.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to shave, dude. I feel homeless.
And she was another 10. Thank you. Are you gonna get it?
Yeah.
Are we getting the big boxes or just like?
Letters? Yeah, get everything and bring it in here.
Bro, dude, are we never gonna film it for a Wednesday video?
No.
We'll just do streams. It'll be like our thing.
Yeah, go get them.
Okay.
And the people who send mail have to join our streams.
We're gonna close
this. Well, then you should probably start uploading this here. Streams, gonna... buddy.
Yeah, enough.
If you're not gonna go walk down the hall to get fan mail, then why don't you do your job and edit?
Hey now! Hey now!
He's bad.
Watch it! Hey now. Alright, I can take this off.
Dun, dun, dun. Oh, chat. Since while Chris goes to get this, who has listened to Grind For Me by Young Plate? Who's listening to that? And who likes it? Just out of curiosity.
Bro,
not
we haven't even really gone
reason.
To the post office that much. Like there's
yeah, because of the snow and shit, but still.
Yeah, there's only like a few things here.
Did we enjoy?
Oh my god, I almost just fell.
Did we enjoy what?
Buddy, you were right next to me when I just asked.
I have no fucking idea.
I get so scared opening.
Can you move?
All right,
where?
Thank you.
You're taking off?
Okay, that's it. That's all I wanted to know. I'm like
mortified.
Oh, open the big one first, just right away.
No, I'm not. This is an illusion.
I love sarcastic answers like that. It's like my favorite thing.
Dude, I'm really scared to open shit like this.
Thank you, Abby.
Like, I know
thank you, Julie. Well, wait, you don't have to repeat me. You wait to say thank you till I do it.
I just say shut the fuck up. Once one of us does it, you don't have to do it anymore. I already said thanks. You do that all the time. Is my thanks not enough? Is my grace not enough?
It's because, well, they're gifting to all three of us, not just you.
Read first part of the card.
Chris, you're leaking addresses, dude. Come on.
It doesn't matter. It's not. It's our P.O. box.
It's theirs, too. It's
all right. It's a, like, fan. No one's going
to
go to their fan.
That's what I said the entire time. The last time I kept getting
all right,
like
whatever.
That.
Just don't.
Read first part of
it's
card
a respect
on camera.
Thing.
It's important. I'm really scared. What the fuck? Why is it furry? Oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Lord.
Okay. Give me a moment. Matt, stop!
I'm trying to see.
They're calling me crazy.
Yeah, you are. You're literally a
shut
nut.
Shut the fuck up, Matt.
You are a nutcase.
Why the fuck won't this open? Okay. Dude, this is very creative.
This is that's my package. Alright, Kaylee, we're opening it up. I'm a little scared.
Oh my god. This is Matt Levy, my Valentine.
Since it already passed, no, sorry.
Matt, leave me my Valentine, that's the first thing.
He didn't have enough time's notice.
I didn't, yeah, it,
Christy,
I didn't
Bernard, and Nikki.
Christy, Bernard, and
sorry.
Next year.
What's up, guys? My name is Kaylee. I'm 16, and I'm from Michigan. So at first, I was only going to send you the present that's in the box, but I was thinking about it and decided to write a letter with a special request.
Special request?
Read in your head first.
I know.
Some people have no filter. Kaylee, you're scaring me.
Nick was in a bird-themed escape room. She was in the stream.
Oh my god,
fun,
that was so scary.
Fun.
One of the hints was hoot hoot, screech screech, caw caw.
Yep, that was,
yeah,
very
was great. That was mortifying.
Then I commented, and as the live was ending, I commented Nick say hoot hoot and Matt read it, but Nick didn't say it. So here I am answering Nick. Please
damn.
Say hoot hoot. My life will never be complete.
Hoot,
you
hoot.
Say it.
There
hoot,
you
hoot.
Go.
So please.
Hoot, hoot, Kaylee.
Say it.
There's
I'll
one.
Say it multiple times since Matt refuses to be someone's Valentine.
And this is the picture
she
of them.
She can take one W
hoot,
and one
hoot,
L. There you go.
Hoot,
this is
hoot.
A picture of them right here.
Hoot, hoot.
I want to see.
Left is me and right is your friend.
And the last one is something about.
Oh, how fun. This is nice.
I'm not reading it.
Let me see. I want to read it.
Just Chris, my friend's going to be 18.
Oh, like oh, his yeah, like yeah. A weirdo thing.
Chris, like my friend is going to be 18 next month. I think you guys should go on a date.
Ooh. So if you're interested, all right. Know, we're pushing boundaries. That one's your friend, Chris. Just letting you know.
All right. Then we got this little thing for Nick.
Bro, I don't even want to look at
perfect.
That. Perfect. We're pushing boundaries.
Outlet.
Aw.
Yeah,
he's
kind
of cute.
You can, you can keep it. Yeah.
No,
no you
Nick,
can
you're
keep
keeping it.
It. Nah, you can keep it, bro.
No, we'll make sure it stays in the
I don't need that thing.
Oh my god, Tiffany with 15. Thank you
oh
so
my,
much.
Tiffany at like fucking 3,000.
Yeah, she's
Tiffany, holy
shit. It resets.
Thank you so much for the mail. We seriously appreciate it. That's so fun.
That was a good gift.
That was a good one.
The bird, the owl's staying in Chris's room, bro. I'm not going
to
get it.
No, it's not. It's going in your room. Wait, keep everything together, Chris, so that when we go through it.
Can I throw away the trash?
Yeah, no, but like, okay. You already closed the box, is what I'm saying.
Oh yeah, put her photo in there.
Yeah, I'll slide it right.
Name it? I'm not naming that. I don't fucking want it roaming around.
It's outlets, bro.
That thing's getting no name.
This is international.
Abby, thank you.
We've been here before.
What's
I don't
that
really
song?
Like
is that Harry Styles?
Fan mail dun, on stream. Dun, why? Because what if there's something that's so out of the box?
Then
we
just don't read
just
it
hide
out.
It.
And we just pretend it didn't.
You just gotta monitor. It's kind of say our raw reactions are hilarious. Guys, what's the name of the Harry Styles song? Sign of the Times? Okay, I'm gonna be listening to it later.
This girl laminated her.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hold on. This is professional here. Wow, this girl went crazy.
Yeah, this one's from Australia. It's international.
Oh my god, I think this is the art. Is this the art?
No, it's not.
Yeah.
Oh.
Is it?
It's gotta be. It's laminated. Why
I think
it's a fucking letter. I'm looking at words,
oh, okay,
bro.
Okay, okay.
I think
sorry,
this is...
Sorry. God, Chris gets so mad.
Oh, wait, there's a little bit of drawings.
I told you. Heather, thanks for the one.
And she said from Australia. Is this the girl who's just in the chat? I feel so bad if she's not here anymore.
Whoa.
What was her
oh
name?
My god.
What was her name? Are you still here?
Damn, she's good at drawing. Look at this.
Is it Power Rangers?
Oh my god. Well, I'm getting one of these tattooed. Say less, I'm getting one of these tattooed on me.
Oh, that's Scarecrow's gas. Okay.
It says, hold on.
Who made this? What's the name of the
Nick,
name?
I'm about to read it.
Oh, thank you. Sorry.
Here's her. This is what she looks like. Here's her photo.
This is insanity.
Oh, wow, she has tattoos. She really draws her own.
Oh my god, she probably draws her own tattoos. Dude, oh my god, I'm going to her.
Listen.
I'm going to her.
We don't know if she does tattoos yet, you moron.
She has to.
I'm going to read the letter. Once you guys are done, I'll read it.
Oh my god, she looks so kind.
Once you guys are done, I'll read it. I've watched just about every one of your guys' videos you posted, and I couldn't help but notice you guys mentioning getting tattoos a few times. Here and there. I'm currently studying art. And not to brag, but have designed 95% of my own tattoos.
I told you,
so I absolutely
it.
Could not help myself and decided to give you guys a personally designed flash sheet. I went with some ideas you mentioned in videos, trying my best to bring them to life.
Yeah,
also
that's
with a few new ones, some random, and some with meaning. It would be super freaking cool to see someone else get my tattoo designs, especially some cool ass people like you guys. If you end up and you totally hate them, that's fine too. I wrote little descriptions for each drawing and even who each tattoo was inspired for.
Okay. Gotcha.
Wait, did she have her Instagram ad on there?
Nick, can I read
it? Okay, sorry. I'm like way too excited. This is so exciting.
I would genuinely be down to design more, even specifically ideas you guys might have. On another note, thank you so very much. Dude, this handwriting is pristine, by the way.
Yeah, I mean, look at these drawings.
Thank you so very much for all the laughs. You three are one of the only creators who actually make me laugh, cry real tears. You deserve all the success coming your way.
That Scarecrow's actually
I've
nuts.
It's been crazy seeing how fast you guys...
She's in here.
How fast it's all happening.
I know, I know.
But I truly don't know anyone more deserving. Wish you all the best, Kayla. P.S. My friend... I don't know how to say that.
Kayla's the goat.
Tiffany just gifted it herself.
A-L-Y-R-A?
Oh my god,
help
what a legend.
Your ideas and gave me some fresh ones. I appreciate her and a whole damn lot. A little shout out to her Insta. And then her Insta's right there. This is
hers?
The friend.
Okay.
This is, oh yeah, we're from Australia, so let us know if you ever need a tour guide. Bro, I'm going to Australia, so. Okay,
this is the most excited I've been about anything in my entire life.
Sheet. Hold on. I think this second sheet's like the description. Wow, she really went crazy.
Kayla's in here too, so this is, I'm so happy
okay,
that she's
says,
like.
Nick, hold that up. Holden?
I did.
Okay, hold on. Playing card. You guys mentioned in a video you wanted to get matching card tattoos with your brother, and I had this simple idea, obviously changing out the suit for each of you. Boom. Okay, next one. The mini band. Of course we needed a tribute for the minivan. She's where it all started. I actually traced the outline from one of your TikToks. Excuse the accuracy, I'm not a car fiend. Hope it does the job. Scarecrow. Another idea Nick mentioned in a video, so that one is
just
for you. If you like it, on the low, I feel like it fits Matt's vibe, but you didn't hear that from me. Snail. Honestly, it's just to fill up space, but he's a cute little guy. Skull balloon. This one, hold on, I want to see them. I see it. Okay. This one was created with mostly Matt in mind. I think it fits the attitude. Just kidding, but not really. A fun design, not a hint of a meaning. LOL. Goose. Now, he is kind of a joke, but not really, because if you don't use it, I would be putting it on my own body. It comes with a fun old me, was chased along a beach by a goose. That thing showed it me its teeth and everything. It's a tribute to all of us versus bird horror stories.
Facts.
Horror story survivors. Okay. Ah. Bat skeleton. Another one with Matt in mind. He gives me scary, spooky skeleton energy. Boombox. This one I did for Chris for the avid music lover. From my own music tattoo, I wanted to go outside the box, get something nobody has, so I tried the same for you. Went the retro style, something fun.
She got the goose tattoo on Wednesday.
And has Chris energy. Wait, can I see that?
That one.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. I like that. Oh, wow, the bubbles are really
good. Look, the butterfly. You gotta get to the butterfly, bro. Because that's, like, the number one I was, like,
the whoa. Bubbles. This one is most meaningful one because I know your mom loves bubbles, which is so sweet. I drew a very simple idea, but very sweet, like your mom.
Wow.
UFO. This guy, just a random drawing that I thought would make a cool-ass tattoo. 3. You guys also mentioned in a video, once again, super simple. The three.
Yeah, that's fucking fantastic.
Three's at the bottom left.
Yeah, okay, this is
and then
insane.
It says, butterfly. Nick's idea again, and one was painful to draw. I had to do it over and over, and it's still not perfect, but I am drawing it again. Rudolph. Oh my god, where's Rudolph?
Is there more papers?
Oh my god, there might be. Hold on.
I see Rudolph in there.
Oh my god.
It's on a different paper.
Dude, this is literally the most insane.
Hold on. A last minute idea I switched out just for Chris. I think Rudolph is quite literally the greatest tattoo idea. I'm about to get you guys to design more of my tattoos. Hope you guys like these. Would be super sick to see you guys rocking some of these ideas. My Insta is blank. Put her Insta there. And then it says, I post my other art stuff sometimes, and if you actually decide to get one of these, please do let me know.
Bro, honestly, I don't know if I'm quite ready to get inked up yet, but I do know who I'm hitting up if I am.
Oh,
you know what I mean?
Yeah, I like this deer instantly. One, but when I'm thinking Rudolph, I'm thinking more of like the claymation Rudolph.
Like
this
that's
the
same thing.
But
that
one's
crazy.
The realistic
one is crazy. Holy shit. Because at first I was like, damn, this is like some shit I'd like wanted. Like,
you
I'm looking at this.
Said tattoo
and like the story and everything. Like,
that
holy
letter, so
god. Dude, and she laminated them too. That's how you know she's a fucking professional.
Well, it's not really laminated, it's just in the thing.
Yeah, but like in a laminated pouch or whatever.
This is
drop the
insane.
Insta. Oh, Nick, type it in the chat.
What is her Instagram?
Kayla, Kayla. And then her last name, which is CUTHBERTSON. Hold on, let me make sure that's right. Let me read the other thing.
Bro, I know who I'm hitting up if I need a tattoo design.
She doesn't,
so.
Yeah, tattoo design.
CUTHBERTSON.
What?
Nick thought you said tattoo, just tattoo.
Yeah, I'm just like,
oh, no,
you kept saying that.
Design.
That's insanity.
Yeah, Kayla snapped, what the fuck?
Bro, I can't, like, keep my hands straight enough for this, like, to do shit like that. She says, you guys are wild. Thank you. No, thank you.
Yeah,
what are you thanking
you.
Us
her
for?
Her handwriting's
thank
cool,
you.
Bro. I get her handwriting tatted, bro. That's
let me see this shit.
Hold on. Let me put
bro,
this
bro,
what
the this fuck? Is insanity. Oh, make sure you add her picture into it as well.
Yeah, that goes in the front.
I like how they send photos. I can, like, hold it up so that
yeah,
I know.
Yeah, it's like.
I know
like,
exactly who I'm talking about.
No, we know who we're dealing with.
There. I feel so warm.
Look at that handwriting, though.
Yeah, that was
that's
electric.
So exciting. Wow.
Yo, Kayla, one thing we're going to need to see that you should send pictures of us if you feel like sending more to our P.O. box his pictures of your tattoos so we can show the
story. Yeah, I want to see yours, like what you got.
Wait, where's the goose one? Oh, that's already away, but that's
it's,
cool.
It was on there. I put, like, I did pretty good showing all of the things.
Yeah, wow, you did.
That was insane. Oh, this is this is going right to my room. I'm putting it right here.
Where is this from? Dude, this is foreign.
Oh, what thank you so much. I appreciate it. We're going to be going back. I'm going to go back and look at that, like, forever. But I will, like, one, like, guaranteed be getting one of those. So, at what point in my life? Like, give it, I need to see.
UK.
Oh, they want to see your handwriting.
UK, Chris.
Okay, you open that one. I'm going to open this one.
Sounds like thank you, Kayla. That was
handwriting's insane. Wow, that was astonishing. That was, like, so exciting. Ah. Oh. That was, like, exhilarating. There was knowledge, there was ability, there was artisticness.
Oh my god.
There was creativity.
Lord.
Dude, what? How the fuck do these people write like this?
Oh my god.
Hold the phone, bruh.
This is gonna, I don't know if I should read this, because it's gonna take me a fucking year and a half, but this is...
Dude, I don't even know if I can open anything else, bruh. Like,
no, I failed.
The fan mail's already peaked for, like, right now in my head.
Okay, hold on. I'll read this one. This one's, like, nice, short, simple. Great idea.
Our P.O. box and our Instagram highlights. This? Thank you, MC, for 10 more gifted. Holy shit.
That's her.
Okay, it's the girl whose thing we're
in. Nick, you're gonna have to read
and
this
then
one.
And she said... This one's a drawing. It says, me in Canada, you guys over here where you live. And then it says, this is pretty fucking good if you ask me. Don't lie. It's the best thing you've ever seen in your life. Don't worry. I know it's bad. I'm not stupid. I can't draw for shit.
Wow.
Then she put this letter, and it says, hello, I'm Brooklyn, and I'm from Canada. TBH, I don't know. I don't even know what to say other than I'm obsessed with you guys and love your videos. And you guys seem so, like, you guys seem like really cool people, and that... And that give off good vibes. I'm an only child, so it's cool to see how close you guys are and how much fun you have all together. I showed my mom your videos, and she's now a fan, too.
Yes.
Nick is her favorite. Also, I know you guys looked the,
mom's
look the same
me.
Or whatever, but I swear I've seen Matt before. IDK, where his face, but his face is so familiar. It's not even funny. Anyways, okay. She said I'm attractive.
There you go.
And she said... You said not to send money, and I didn't, but I sent a coin. Don't spend it all at once. And she sent a little coin down here.
Don't spend it all at once. She's a funny
gal. She's a comedian.
Oh, I'm trying to get this coin off, bro.
A coin.
And she sent her Insta. I have nothing posted, and my account's private, but you can go take a look, whatever. Okay. She said a gander. That's funny.
A gander?
Yeah.
Dude, she's funny.
She's got the comedic aspect.
And then she said, if your fingers happen to slip and hit the follow button, who's to say I won't accept it?
Oh my god.
This is so fun.
She said, thank you for reading my letter. I had fun writing it. No, I didn't. I hate writing letters. They cause me physical pain. My hand is killing me right now. I guess I could have typed it. Oh well, too late. But it was worth it. I love you guys and wish you the best of luck on all your journeys and good... And goals for to you wish
W letter.
To compliment. Accomplish. Oh my god, I can't read Brooklyn. And
she's really funny,
that's,
actually.
Yeah, that's a funny one. Let me see the coin.
I'm gonna
it's gotta be Canadian,
one.
Fair?
Did she say she's from Canada?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It has a little goose on it, bro.
Oh, I wanna see.
Oh my lord.
A coin!
A lot of geese here.
How much is this shit worth? That's what I wanna
bro, it's
figure
probably
out.
Like a quarter.
Canadian dollar.
Oh.
I have a dollar coin in my wallet right now as well, I think.
Wow, this is so fun. It's like, it has edges.
Yeah,
I have a
US dollar coin here.
Wow, let's compare and contrast here.
I agree.
Okay, so.
This is exhilarating.
Canadian one, okay, they're like the same size, except the Canadian one is like edged a little bit.
Okay. Rigid.
Okay, give me hers.
Wow, this is so
they're
fun.
Like the same.
That was
put them together
absolutely
so that we can,
no,
exhilarating.
Dude, you're scared to lose a dollar?
It's my dollar from my wallet, Matt. Why would I put it in her fan mail?
Because we're gonna, like, when we go back to it, we have the one to contrast it to.
We can still have it to contrast.
Why is everyone saying it's a loony? Oh, that's what the coin's called. A loony.
A loony!
Dude,
how much is a loony worth?
We got a loony. What the fuck?
Bro, they gotta be capping, because somebody else said, no, it's a toonie. There's no way that there's coins called a toonie and a loonie. I refuse to believe that.
A loony toonie?
It's $1, $1, $1, $1, $1, $1. It's a loony. Okay, yeah, we got it. Thank you. Thank you for the loony. I appreciate it. I'll spend it wisely. That's 33 cents each.
A loony is $2. A toonie is $2.
No way.
A loony, $1. Toonie, $2. Yeah, toonie.
I don't believe that.
Makes sense to me.
It does make sense, but it's like you really couldn't come up with something
else. A toonie and a single loony.
Could you give me a loony real quick?
It sounds like a sexual thing. Like, I don't like that.
Bro, what?
Like, the word? There's nothing left to say. Can I have a sugar soda?
This person said...
Matt?
No.
Don't play.
Yeah, go ahead.
This person said, this really feels weird, but I've literally never sent anyone fan mail, but I feel like I've known you guys my whole life, and it's actually so weird. You guys don't even know who I am. I wanted you to know that I literally am...
Chat is funny, bro.
Literally, wow, all my friends moved away for college, and now I move to arrive an hour and more to see them. And she gets there and sees them watching your videos. Okay. Just makes me feel like I'm with friends. Mm. So I'm super grateful for that. Plus, love you guys. And she sent her Insta, and then she said, sorry, I didn't send a picture of my face.
That's okay.
And also, probably you guys won't see this, and you live super far away.
We saw it! We saw it!
No, then she has a banquet in somewhere, and if we're there on April 16th, she wants us to go.
Bro, from there, I'm going.
Is it like a foreign country?
Is it far?
I don't know. It's from...
Oh.
Atlanta?
Oh, this panel is going to take me down today. Like, I can't. Somebody said, a peenie? Is a peenie? See, it sounds like a sexual thing. You
no, it doesn't.
Lie. And everyone's like, Nick, what? Nick. And I'm just like, come on.
Chris, yo, next Friday, we got to react to old videos.
What?
She said, I can't read. Fuck off.
You come read. Come be our personal fucking reader. How about that, if you're so confident in your reading? Come on. Come be our personal reader.
We'd love a good personal reader.
Hey, this one's nice. Little
pic. this is so funny. Chat's making me really laugh.
Don't let Chris read again.
I'm fucking end the stream right now.
Chat's really making me laugh right now. Oh my god.
I'll literally end the stream right now, you dirtbags.
Is Chris the type of guy to use a loony in America? That's the one I just saw. Are you the type of guy to use a loony in America, Chris, or what?
Matt, shut the fuck up, dude.
Oh, that's awesome. I have a lazy eye? I have a lazy eye.
Somebody just said Matt has a lazy eye.
Everyone's like, Nick, your teeth are so unique and gapped. And I'm just like, that's not my fucking fault. Sorry my teeth are gapped. Like, that's not a compliment. My teeth are just fucked up.
Can't control it. That is too funny.
It's gonna cost you a couple of loonies to get them fixed.
Matt, don't say things like that.
I'm gonna start referring to dollars as loonies. Like, Chris is gonna be like, Matt, can you drive me to get a sweet tea? I'll be like, only if you give me two loonies. Or no, a toonie. Only if you give me a toonie.
Oh, by the way, I'm reading this to myself because you guys all want to freak out when I read. So, I'm not going to read this one out loud. But yeah, that was very sweet. Someone's going to send us glasses. Thank you very much.
That's so exciting. Can I read it?
Yeah. Not out loud, though. These people don't deserve it.
Let me see.
These are haters.
You're funny, Chris. This is too funny.
Nah, if they want their letters open on stream, then they shouldn't be all... I literally look up first comment I see. Chris, can you read, you goon? Fuck out of here.
Somebody said, oh, Chris, stop being such a baby.
It's funny because these people think I'm mad, bro. Whoa, God, I'm not doing it.
Is that it? Oh my God, there's probably the link to some secret government shit.
No, I'm scared if I click on it, it's gonna be
Is that
like,
the only thing?
It's gonna be some like...
Don't hold that up, I don't want them scanning it.
Yeah, I know. I'm scared that if I scan it, it's gonna be some...
That's literally it.
Nah,
no, we're gonna get Rickrolled.
Oh, Rickroll.
We're gonna get Rickrolled.
Play it.
It's gonna send them like our address, bro, right away, and we get bombed or something.
Yeah, we're not doing this. No, this could be like a threat or something.
No, because you don't have to click the link, but you can like get an idea.
No, Nick, I don't think I'm comfortable with anybody doing this.
I'll do it. Give it to me.
It's gonna be either a Rickroll or it's gonna leak our address, and I don't. I got it.
I can do it. I swear.
No, I'm not clicking it.
Give it to me.
We're not doing it.
Give it to me,
dude. Something crazy is gonna happen. I don't trust it.
We have her fucking address. I'll go fight her if there's a problem. It's a YouTube video. It's literally a YouTube video.
It's a Rickroll.
Yeah, it's definitely. I'm clicking it.
You're gonna get no, because then it happened to you, not me. So.
Yeah, it's the never gonna give you up music.
Yeah, video. I knew it.
That is fucking hilarious. Yeah,
at least it didn't happen to me. It happened to Nick.
It would have been way funnier if the ad didn't start playing.
Dude, I thought it was gonna be.
I was scared because I'm logged into our YouTube channels. Like, imagine I scan that and our entire YouTube channel like depleted and like.
I thought it was gonna be corn, so that's why I didn't wanna click on it. I was like, no. All right, Nick, you can't play it for too long.
Yeah, that was that. Shut up,
Matt. Matt, here's a Valentine's Day thing.
That's really funny. That's really fucking funny.
No, let me see it.
Dude, I'm never opening the email on stream again.
Why?
Because it's not fun for me. These people just haze me for my reading, and then I hate reading a lot of things. I have to, like, this has to be a leisure thing for me to do, you know? I love fan mail, and I love it, like, all, but I can't just read, dude. It hurts my head.
I'll do it.
Wow, this letter's really nice.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Happy Valentine's Day to my husband.
Wow.
Aww.
It says, from the woman who has everything. And then it says, because I have you.
That's so sweet.
Oh my god, bro.
Chris, you're such a good little reader. I love chat so much. Oh my god. Alright. See, alright, not to get all, like, weird about this, but if you're gonna send a Valentine's Day card, don't send a picture of you as a toddler, so it makes me think that a toddler immediately wrote this, because then I open it and I'm like, there's no way I just got a Valentine's Day card from, like, a 12-year-old, and then it says, I put a baby photo, and it makes me feel uncomfortable, and I'm not reading the rest. Put this down.
Bro,
I'll read it later. I can't.
Yeah, I'm determined to read every piece of fan mail ever.
This one was very meaningful, by the way. This is a good one. Whoever wrote this letter? With the little Sterniola triplets? This is my favorite letter.
I'll hold it up so that they can actually see
it. They saw it.
Okay. That was Chris, come on. Can we lose the tude?
I'm being for real. I don't want to read the whole thing.
Yeah, but like that, the experience is different for some people. Because like now that girl like probably wanted us to read her
letter. Yeah, it's more meaningful now because there's only a connection between me and her letter instead of all these haters.
Okay,
all right. See what you guys caused.
Don't be ripping that open!
Ripping the wrapper.
God, be careful. Dish. Kids ripping shit.
The person sent us little goodies. Fuck yeah.
Is it food? Because I'll eat it anyway. No. Even though it's probably drugged, I'll eat it anyway.
Oh my god, Nick. Little earrings for you?
Don't.
Somebody said, Chris, I apologize.
Sorry, sorry.
Please read.
I got excited.
Dude. Earrings for you?
I'm so
what?
Excited. Oh!
I got little earrings as well. Hi, Matt, Nick, and Chris. My name is Joy, and I'm from Ireland.
Joy!
I'm 17, and my birthday is July 31st. Leos are the best. I started watching your YouTube videos early this year, and I'm so glad I did. You guys were a light when I needed it. When I needed it most, and still are. I really appreciate you three. Over the last 3 years, I developed really bad anxiety. I struggled going to school and socializing with people.
It's okay.
I'm in my final year of school now, but the last few months have been tough. My mental health... Dude, I shouldn't read it on stream, though.
Yeah, don't. Don't read the
rest. Let me read it in my head first.
Dude, I'm
gonna break down.
Put this one to the side, because I'm gonna choose some that I liked, and I'm gonna write letters back.
Oh, she said, oh.
And the little hearts on it. Oh my god.
Wait, she said, my mental health has never been worse, but when I came across the YouTube channel called Sterniola Triplets, I felt happy for the first time in a while. It might sound silly, but it's like I have three new friends. I look forward to Wednesdays and Fridays now.
I have
it makes my weeks a lot easier.
I have to get my seconds pierced.
Thank you for being genuine, kind, funny, and someone to keep me company.
Matt, I'm gonna break
you guys
down.
Have comforting content. Thank you for caring, and thank you for being you.
Oh.
I made some earrings. Oh, she made them. Holy shit! I made some earrings for you. Hope you like them. I'm so proud of you, Matt, Nick, plus Chris. Love from Ireland. I'll 100% be sending personal. Oh, I'll 100% be your personal tour guide, and come. Okay, cool.
Oh my god, we have tour guides everywhere.
Yeah, if we go to Ireland, bro, we can hang out with all of our Ireland fans, and Ellie can come too. Be like,
I should probably clean this before putting it in my ear, but you know what? If I get some sort of disease,
I was thinking
it's
the
worth
same
it.
Thing.
Chris, great job. No, don't appease me.
This is so exciting. I need my seconds pierced so that I can wear my hoop still and like put in these fun earrings. You know? Like, I really want my seconds so I can wear two at a time.
I'm literally stupid, bro. I can't read. It's so
I think I'm going to schedule ear piercing appointment tonight.
These are very cool, bro. I like that one. Little heart moment. Whoa. I can't believe she made these, bro. That's talent. Makes no sense to me how she made them.
This is like my favorite.
I'm gonna
fucking
put them in my little thing with all my necklaces and shit.
Do I have to put the back on?
Oh wow, this one's thick. What the hell?
It's a little N.
And there's a green one.
Yes! Yes! Fucking love when people send us stickers.
And the moon, and then this. I'm definitely gonna wear these. I need to get my ears pierced again.
Oh my god,
these are
dude.
So freaking cool.
This person sent us stickers.
What's this girl's at? Can I take a photo of her letter, please?
Oh, the one with the earrings?
Yeah.
Here.
I want to take a photo of it.
It's this one. Dude, let's go. I love stickers. Money. And there's a photo.
Bro, my ear is like red, but it's fine.
I just hurt my ear because I was, like, rubbing it up in there, but that's
yeah,
fine. Dude, look at this one, Nick. Did she put her Instagram?
Look, Nick, look.
She has a fan account.
Oh, and a personal account. Oh, my God.
Nick,
look. Hold on, take a photo of this.
Can you send me the fan account when you're done?
Nick.
Shut up, Matt.
Oh! Mm-hmm. Oh, that's fucking sick.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's really cool.
Thank you.
I'm stealing that from you.
No, you're not.
One day.
This is my toonie, buddy. You can get your own.
Wait, let me see it. Oh, it's that one?
Yeah, dude.
Oh, it's a spider.
Yeah, it's an up.
Dude, I really
spider.
Like spiders. Oh, that's
this
really
person
cool.
wrote all individual ones and a group one. We should just read them later. But they sent us stickers and they sent us.
Look.
This
my ear's all red and shit,
oh,
but it's an upside.
That.
It's like a
oh, yeah,
spider and like it like looks like it's like crawling.
Me
down.
At my first art museum. In October. Only picture I printed myself.
Oh, I don't know where to put my other one now.
For
but...
my college class. Yeah, I'm just
dude, my
life.
Earring,
she
like,
said,
it's,
we make,
dude.
We make her feel
like it's
YouTube,
mad
like,
weird.
Like,
this
old
one.
YouTube. I need to, like, classic times. Good letter.
I need to buy
the group
new earrings, because these ones are going to be, like...
Read the rest later.
I need to buy new ones.
Dude,
now.
I fucking love
just, like,
stickers. I love stickers so much. Can't get enough of them. Okay.
I gotta put my other one in the bag. Somebody said, Chris, how's your nipple?
I'm good, bro.
It's better now?
Well, because last time.
Yeah, I'm good.
They're not just casually asking.
Yeah,
you were
casually answering. I said, I'm good, Nick. What's up? Jeez, you always have a problem with something.
Don't be what's up. Don't be what's up, alright?
Wait, you just...
Yeah, none of that.
How about that?
And the cute little bag.
Somebody said, Chris, what's the sticker of?
It's like... There was one of Red Bull, there was a superhero one, there was,
Where are
where
these?
Where are these? Yeah.
Put them back in the envelope.
Show them. Give me them.
Oh, I tried to give them to you guys are all caught
I
up
was
on
doing something
we were
else.
We
still
were...
admiring our earrings from joy.
Yeah.
Yeah, so was I, but, like, dude.
Oh, my
stickers.
God.
Is he
whoa. Fuck, it's lagging. Hold on.
No, it's not.
It was.
It's a whole lot of stickers. Spider, Superman, Captain America...
Matt, can I drink the rest
Red
of your
Bull.
Dr. Pepper? And
no,
then
I'm gonna
to
fucking
later.
Drink it.
You're fucking sitting there
Lego,
looking at it, and I want it.
Tom and Jerry, little tree frog.
Whoa!
Batman.
The Tom and Jerry one is
Monster.
Sick.
7-Up.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles?
I'm keeping this one. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Oh.
Superman. Why do I keep saying Spider-Man? Superman and Iron Man.
Bro, I want the
those
Red Bull
fire.
One.
You can take that, but I'm taking this Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle ones.
Those are gas. I'm putting one on my mirror.
Actually, put them back in here now, and then we'll go through it later.
Yes, I agree.
Perfect.
Dude, this is exhilarating.
Yeah, it is.
Come on, dude. These people are killer, dude.
So it's like you have to chill with swearing. It's scary. You must be new, is all I gotta say.
Yeah. Oh, we swear a lot. Sorry about that.
Wait, which was this one?
Who's it from?
Oh, this was the QR code.
Oh, okay.
But no, that... it wasn't. I put the QR code back in it.
No, that was the QR code. I can guarantee it. Oh,
okay. I don't think it was, but that's okay.
Oh my god, it's lagging.
I know. Oh, it was this. It was Matt's.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Hold that. Buddy boy. I'm trying to correct me.
Because we are living in a...
Dude, I love this person's letter, bro. They sent us something all nice and meaningful, and then the second page is, like, YouTube video ideas.
No!
Like, all these.
Oh my god, what a legend.
Yeah, I just read it. You guys want to read it?
Yes.
Greetings, all the way from Maryland. Our names are Lexi and Allison.
Ashlyn,
sorry.
Oh my, fuck, it starts.
You read it.
Thank you. Greetings, all the way from Maryland. Our names are Lexi and Ashlyn. Pronounced Ashlyn. Literally gives you pronunciation. We've been friends for about 7 years now. Although we have many different interests, we both love watching you guys.
Mom said to go
you
eat.
Never fail to make us laugh. I'm going to keep it a $1.50, LOL, with you. A lot of our inside jokes are inspired from you guys. We thoroughly appreciate...
Oh, this is so long and nice.
We thoroughly appreciate your humbleness and awareness for how funny you guys really are.
I'm reading this one.
Or unawareness for how funny you guys really are. Matt, you're so underrated and witty. I'm Lexi, the driver of the friend group. So yep. I feel your pain. Haha. Please speak up more. We love your input. Don't listen to Lexi. Nick, you keep everyone in their place, and we appreciate it. See, don't listen to Lexi. Ugh. Your music taste is unmatched, and we love your boneless laugh.
Did we open this one yet?
That's so sweet.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Chris, we fuck with the hair. I, Ashlyn, definitely relate to your stubbornness when it comes to arguments with your siblings. Every time you disagree with someone, it reminds me of my sisters. Just know I'm on your side.
There we go. Love to see it.
So, yeah, we just wanted to thank you guys for always putting a smile on our faces, sending well wishes, and congrats on 250,000 subscribers. Love, Ashlyn and Lexi from Maryland.
Scratch and sniff stickers.
Oh, no fucking way, where? No,
they said it. Oh. Someone send them. They're all making, like, period jokes. Like, Chris is on his period. That sounds, like, corny.
Yeah, that's really corny.
Whoa. Hold on.
They said, Nick, we are curious. How did you feel about the ending of the show 100? Honestly, I think the ending was perfect. A lot of people hate on that show's ending, but I think it just wraps it up nice. You know what I'm saying? Can you put this back in the envelope?
This person lives close, bro. This one back in the envelope.
From Ashlyn and Lexi.
Says, hey guys, I really don't know how to
say it. I didn't spoil the show. I said it wraps it up nice, and I like the ending, but a lot of people hate on it. You know
this
nothing.
Santos. I've been a fan since August. Oh, this is sweet. Nick, I love you so freaking much. You make me so confident and happy. Matt. Oh my god, Matt. You are just so genuinely... You are so genuine and beautiful. I appreciate you so much. Chris, I don't even know where to start. I love you so much. Your smile is pretty and makes me smile. I love you guys so freaking much. Oh my god, bro. Also, I sent you guys bracelets. Orange for Chris. Orange hoodie boy. Purple, green, and pink for Mr. Nick, because I love Nick. Purple and blue for Matt, because we also love Matt. Thank you. Sorry for the bad handwriting. Better than mine.
Way better than mine.
Are the bracelets in there?
Yep.
Hold on. It says, adjust the bracelet, because I don't know the sizes. And it says, I didn't add a pic of me, but my TikTok is, and then put her TikTok. And then it says, also tell Trevor that I love him. My dog has a crush on him. Hold on. Yo, no way. Okay, this one's mine. Nick.
Whoa!
Maddie B.
The bag is
Hold
so
on.
Fire.
I fucking love bracelets. I have to put my ones on the other one.
Yeah, I'm not putting this one on yet because I haven't put on the other ones from the other batch of fan mail, but I'm going to get them all.
Wow, this bag is cool. Did you just say that?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like this bag.
It's like luminescent.
Hold on.
Oh, it's like not...
Thank you, Sophia. Hold on, let me check this thing out. I fucking love orange too, bro.
Oh my god, put this back in the envelope. I don't want to lose it.
Oh snap. It's all like wound up, and you just pull that, and then. Wow.
Alright, I'm gonna go eat because mom made food.
Can you bring me food?
What? We'll just, like, go eat one at a time. Like, okay. I'll go eat for 5-10 minutes.
Okay.
We only have, like, 3 more letters left, by the way.
Alright.
Dude, these are fire. Matt, can you get the bag that we have of fan mail over there?
Yeah, I'm just gonna switch this earring back real quick, because I don't want to lose this one, and I don't want to leave the other one, like, stray on the table.
Yeah. This one... I open this. Oh, yeah, that's the stickers.
All over here.
Wow, this is a good batch of fan mail, bro.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, this is the one that has this personal letters that I think we should read later.
Okay.
That has, like, super long, like, individual ones. Okay.
Perfect.
Matt Sterniolo, P.O. Box.
Just me?
Yeah.
All right, let me open it in a second. Hold up.
From
Yo, why are y'all beefing with Julie? Can you guys just relax? Like, just chill out. We're all here to be, like, nice friends. And
ring. Someone said ring sizes. I'm a size 7.
7 and 8. I'm a 7 or an 8, depending on which finger. Like, let's just chill out, you know? Let's relax. Let's calm down.
Yeah, this one has something like...
Yeah, I know. I'll...
Firm?
Okay.
So just, I don't know, I'm scared.
If I think it's weird, then I won't show it. Like, what is... Julie can't... Oh, okay. Now I know why, you guys.
Why?
Because she's putting, like, 3 million hearts just, and what covering the whole chat.
What does it say? Chris, it's Julie. You made a cameo from Anne. Let me know when you pass it. There we go. Love
she
to see it.
She passed it.
Straight
there
you
nice.
Go. You'll love to see it.
There you go.
Love
Perfect.
To see it.
Perfect. Awesome.
Congrats, Julie.
Oh, my Lord.
I remember filming that cameo.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit. That's... Whoa. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Chris, the thing that's firm is just the back end of this envelope. It's just like a high quality.
What is it?
Bro, look at
what?
This. I was in the hallway and I heard you guys exclaiming.
Whoa!
Yeah, it's just the back of this envelope.
Of course I'm front and center, looking great.
You're so cool.
It's written out to me, but it's
Wait,
for all three of us.
I wanna see it!
I'm showing them, because you can see it whenever you want to.
Oh, that's so cool.
What the fuck? This is actually so good. Look at that. It really captures my inner beauty. Oh, I make myself laugh. Anyway, look at how legendary this is.
Dude, it's not letting me fucking do this.
Bro, what? She made me look more handsome. That's crazy.
Bruh.
Dear Matt, Chris, and Nick, I just wanted to let you know how much I enjoy watching your videos. You're entertaining so many people just by being yourselves. Never stop doing what you love, and you're going to do great things. Thank you for the happiness and positivity. I hope you like this drawing I made. Love from the Netherlands.
Wow.
Netherlands.
That's sick.
This is actually...
We're hanging that up when we
this
start.
This is really good. Like,
when we start
really,
a podcast,
really good.
We're hanging that up, bro.
This is really good.
This person said... her name's Anna, and she's
Here,
15
put this
years
back.
Old.
Put this back so we don't lose it.
And she lives in Florida, but she used to live in Braintree, Mass, which is
Jeez.
Close. And then...
I've been to Braintree.
I'm just
going to
sum up the letter and then show you what she said. She seriously, our videos seriously bring her happiness. Congrats on 250K.
Thank you.
We're very deserving of every bit of it. Probably higher now.
Yeah, we're actually almost at 300.
And she sent us a bunch of YouTube Jeez. Video ideas that we should read later.
Oh my God.
Especially if we use them, I don't want to read them out
yeah,
loud.
Yeah, don't. Because we don't
no,
want to spoil.
No, these are actually good.
They're good ones?
Yeah. But yeah, those Ooh. Are good. And then she sent this with it. Anna sent this. It's cool. I just opened it. It's for the
Oh my god.
The one from the beach.
Yeah. Wow, this is really good too.
Yeah, we gotta hang that up, bro.
That's crazy, bro.
We have to show Nick that when he comes back.
I know, so put the ones to the side that Nick didn't see.
Here, just put it right there on the seat. And then when he comes back. Alright, we have 2 more letters. People are talented at AF, bro.
Dun, 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 dun.
Okay, this girl said, she said, you can open this on camera, so I'll read it out loud. She said, hey guys, I was scrolling through YouTube one day trying to find something to watch, and I saw your videos. I started watching them and got obsessed. I laughed the hardest I have ever laughed before. All I wanted to do was watch your videos all day. I swear if I didn't find them, I would have been depressed. You've helped keep me sane. I love your videos and decided to start. Wait, I'm so happy and I'm so glad you decided to start your channel. I love how relatable you guys are. And also, she sent this, what she looks like, by the way.
I'm not gonna put it.
You can put it wherever you want.
Okay.
And she said, I love how relatable you are and how positive the atmosphere is. I love how you guys are doing what you love doing and sharing it with the world. Keep making videos and never give up. Love you guys. And then she sent a little Harry Styles quote. It says, if you're happy doing what you're doing, then nobody can tell you you're not successful. Harry Styles. And she sent a little Harry Styles sticker, and it says it's for Nick. And she put her Insta in it, too.
Wow.
Very nice. And she said, P.S., this is kind of an old photo of me, but it's the only one I had, and the sticker's for Nick.
Word.
Dude, all right, wrap that up. Photos make it so much better. Because when you can, what's it called? When you can see them, it, like...
Chris reading, 10 out of 10. Chris, you read that so well. Look at that. Put it here, because Nick's going to need it.
Oh, yeah.
We need the Nick pile. Last one.
Damn, we definitely have, like, some big boxes at the post office, though.
I know.
Oh, God, this one's long, dude. I'm going to stutter. Oh, my God, dude, this is long. Oh, where does it start? Okay, this girl said we can open it on camera, but don't show her at. So I feel like we should just not.
Yeah.
Like, I don't want to accidentally.
That's fine.
Do it. I don't want to accidentally read it. I'll read it after.
Perfect.
Well, yeah, that's all of them. What a successful day of
very
mail opening.
All right, make sure, put these back with those, but, like, put them on top so that Nick can read them.
And then we have Joy's earrings and her little thingy.
Mm-hmm.
Do the bracelets. Where the bracelets were fired. Huh?
Yeah, and then I have these, too.
Look at that.
Dude, how the fuck do people go about making this shit? Oh, that's crazy to me, how you can just make an earring like that.
This one's my favorite, bro. Hold on. Yeah, I don't know how people make shit like this. It makes no sense to me. Ow. Pointy. Oops.
Riley, thank you for the gifted. Alright, Chris, what are we doing now?
I don't know.
What do we want to do?
This earring's sick.
I don't want to be like Nick and just play Duck Life, so.
No, fuck Duck Life.
Oh, it's so bright. Now I'm blue. Now I'm bright and blue.
Bright and blue. That should be a movie.
What? Alright. MC, thank you for the one. Sammy, thank you for the one. Appreciate it. Thank you. Keegan with the one. Thank you.
Those earrings are crazy, bro. I don't know how Joy made them.
MC with 5, thank you.
God damn, bro. These people are going crazy. Bro.
That ain't it.
I'm hungry.
Yeah. Bro, I don't know what to put on. Tell Nick to upload these to the stream, YouTube. I will. Don't play Fortnite. Wasn't even planning on it. Not even close. Not even remotely close to playing Fortnite today. I haven't played Fortnite in what? A year? Not like 6 months, maybe.
Bro, my Insta recent is almost at 100k likes.
That shit's bonkers. That shit's crazy. Corinne with the 5. Thank you. What do I want to do? Dude.
Yo, whenever I put a Q&A, people always ask to see. They ask, are Matt and Nick on your best friends list on Snapchat? And then they always ask, who's your favorite brother?
Weird. Weirdos.
Dude, Cash. I wonder what else someone says.
Parties.
They ask me if I like, fun. What's it called? They ask me if I like M&M's or Skittles.
I saw that. Or, no, yeah. M&M's or Smarties.
No, Skittles.
Oh.
I think. Well, now you got me second guessing. No, it had to be Skittles because those are like easy comparisons. Oh, Smarties.
Told you.
Yeah, but normal M&Ms are so.
I know more about this kid's shit.
Normal M&Ms are so.
Lily, thank you for the one.
Tell me normal M&Ms.
Gold or silver? Silver. 100%. Bro, why do they gotta come in here and say some weird shit?
Dude, my feet hurt. Dude, we need to, like, get a spot to put...
Julie, thank you for 5. Oh, my God. Thank you.
I get, like, reading subs and stuff, but, like, you interrupted me, man.
Sorry, I didn't know. What were you saying?
We should get a spot to, like, put fan mail, like, on a wall.
I'm gonna put it in my... Like, we're gonna split it and then put it, some in my...
Oh, that's lame. We should have a spot for all of it. Like,
okay,
just
then,
cover the wall.
Then where?
I don't know.
I don't either. You know?
Yeah.
Why did the chat stop all the way there?
Dude, my stomach hurts where I have to eat soon.
I know. Dude, what?
Dude, you can like Instagram stories now.
I know, that shit's crazy.
The kids are famous. And it's got me. Yo, guys, I've been following back so many fan pages. I know you guys have noticed. And I've been commenting in a bunch of stuff. I know you guys have been seeing how active I am on TikTok. Not posting, like, my own. Oh!
Don't say anything.
Tiffany just gives another 10.
Oh, okay, okay. How about that? That's fine.
What?
Yo, Tiffany's nuts. She's actually nuts.
How many has she done?
More than enough.
Can you go to, like her amount?
It will say it, like...
I always see Michaela with her number one badge, right? I'm pretty sure that's her.
I have no idea.
I remember Michaela from the OG streams because you used to call her Michelle.
Yep.
Unless it's the other way around and you permanently confuse me. But I'm pretty sure her name's Michaela and you say Michelle, right?
Yeah.
She's so cool, bro. Been sticking around. Lily, thank you. Yep, it's me, she said. Respect, man. She's still here.
Still here to the day.
What? That's an absolute grinder, bro. An absolute day one. Just like Ellie, dude.
Mm-hmm.
These people are crazy. Also, I know Carson's name now. I'm not going to refer to her as the fan page with the girl with the bangs. So, yeah. I always forgot her name, so... And she made a TikTok about how I forget her name. I also called her Ginger, but she's not even Ginger. $500 bits. Oh my god, Kiera? IDK Samantha with it. Oh my god, I know Samantha met us before.
Mm-hmm.
I can't read from this far, bro.
Oh.
Is that Julie? And then another J name that just passed, both gifted one. Not 10 bits, 10 bits. Thank you. It's what? Oh, did I say her name wrong? That's so embarrassing.
Yeah, especially because you were like, oh, I know it now.
Yeah, I know. Hold on, let me find it. I literally follow her, bro. There's no way I said it wrong. It is Carson, is it not? Are you guys hazing me right now?
Yo, you better tell Nick to shut his mouth and not say out loud what I'm doing when he walks in here.
Don't say anything out loud.
Don't say anything out loud. Because this is the secret.
Like anything? What do you not want me to say?
What's on this screen?
Okay.
Nick, that girl who makes the videos with the bangs, her name's Carson, right?
Yes, Chris. With the bangs. Huh?
Yeah, I said that.
I thought you meant like bang energy drinks. Yeah, Carson.
Bang. I didn't say bang once.
Bangs.
Yeah, bangs. I didn't say bang.
It's the same fucking word.
No, it's not. One's a plural and one's hair.
Can
and
you
one's
move?
A drink.
Can you move?
No, you're silly. Tiffany, 10 again? Dude, check.
It's
how many
Carson.
I'm talking about Tiffany.
I'm talking about Carson still.
Okay, yeah, cool. I was just talking about her, and then I moved on to Tiffany, who gifted another 10 because she's ridiculous. Can you go find it?
What, Carson's thing?
Tiffany's amount of gifted.
Oh.
What is she at? She has to be like fucking 1 quadrillion, right? Oh no. Hers must have reset.
It did reset.
Oh,
it did reset.
86 is the top person, but that's not Tiffany.
No, it resets like every 7 days or some shit.
Oh, I know.
She's this one, for sure.
Yeah, she's been going crazy.
why does this have to be so fucking difficult? I'm just trying to figure out this one thing.
I don't know how to say people's names, bro. I'm sorry. Tiffany with another 5. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. Holy smokes, man.
Hold on, I'm gonna find Carson now.
Damn, we have 21,000 on Twitch, like followers.
Mm-hmm.
I thought we were at like 10,000 still.
No, yeah, they went nuts last stream.
Carson.
Yeah, I knew it.
Carson with a K. Why are they giving you shit? Like, you don't know it?
No, someone said, like, I was listening, like,
fucking
fans
a million
that I.
Times.
I said, okay, I was talking
Nick, give
about,
me something.
I was talking about how, like, Michaela's in here. And she's like a day one, and then I was like, who else is a day one? And I was thinking like Ellie, and then I was like, oh my god, and Carson's been making so many TikToks, and I'll remember her name now.
Mm-hmm.
And then they're like, it's not pronounced that, and they like made give me.
It's Carson.
Hold literally, on, someone just Carson. Gifted like 20, I think.
Elof gifted 1.
Go down.
Olivia
control
gave out 1.
Down.
I have no fucking control. What do you want me to use
hey,
telekinetic
mouse.
Abilities?
Matt,
what?
Scroll down.
What? Sorry.
Scroll
up there.
Down.
Oh,
do you know what
oh,
down
oh,
means?
Oh, sorry.
Stupid kid.
I
Joy
see.
Gave out 10.
Josie.
Can you never
sorry,
read again?
Sorry, I'm never going to read again.
Thanks.
Never in my life.
God, I go scroll down. He
never in my life
will
I read again.
Opposite direction.
This is so annoying.
Oh, someone did DM me on Cameo right when I went downstairs.
Your breath, dude. Why'd you just breathe in
Look.
My nose?
This is fucking getting out of hand.
Yeah, you have to change the thing.
It's not working.
You're so dumb.
You're doing something wrong, stupid.
I know.
I have to film a cameo too.
So I don't
actually. I just gifted another
10.
Josie, enough.
Oh, it says 10 there. I'm like, where does he see 10? I see it now, Matt.
Bro, what is going on? Maybe if I just.
Okay, I'm going to go get food. Is it done?
Yes, you and Matt should go eat.
Did you already eat?
Yes.
You didn't bring it up here?
No, I just ate for myself. Oh, it's okay. Chicken, mom made stuffing, and rice.
Oh, stuffing! Oh, I love stuffing. What are you sipping on right there? Is that like fruit punch or?
I made a Shirley Temple for myself.
Oh. Well, I need a sweatshirt. It's getting kind of nippy downstairs. I shall be back, young Padawans. Yo, we have to hang up our YouTube plaque soon. I'm sick of just laying around.
I know. Abby, if you're in chat, I answered your Cameo DM. Nick, you got something I can put here? Nick.
Can I get a kiss? Good as forever.
Nick, you got something I can put here?
Do I look like your parent?
Yeah. Anything, anyone, because I won't let me.
Why?
I don't know. Sammy, thank you for the 5. Appreciate it.
Try 99.
You're going to have to, like, do the thing.
Yeah, thanks, Einstein.
Okay.
You're literally a robot.
Oh, I'm not.
Like, the computer's, like, verified.
Nick, shut up.
A robot, and he's a fucking robot.
Shut up.
Should I activate it or no?
Nick, don't say what we're doing out loud.
They don't fucking know. I said activate it.
I know, but still, just don't. I want it to be a surprise if it works.
You may now log in.
Okay.
Matt, you're scaring them.
Do y'all get a plaque for 200K? No, plaques are for 100K, a mil, and 10 mil.
That keeps popping up every single time. So it's not going to work.
Because you're not in sign in, you're in sign up, and you just made an account.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Oh, I did.
You're fucking dumb.
Okay, remember this.
Okay.
Remember that. How do I go to sign in?
Nick, what is going on? I don't fucking know. This kid's stupid. Seven. You're really fucking actually stupid.
Stop. Oh, it worked. Oh my god.
Zipline.
No.
Yes.
No, this one. Because it won't lag as much.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. Oh my god, it worked.
Open chat. I need to see them playing your shit right now. What is happening right now? Put that headset on.
Why won't it let me open it?
Hit open chest.
Where?
Matt, are you fucking for real?
So, you need a video.
Oh, it's probably echoing. Give me the mic. Where's the mic?
That's what I said.
Where's the mic?
It's right there!
Oh.
You're so stupid. How do you even get places? Like, where's the OG map?
Shh. Wait, why am I in this?
I can't believe he's this. You're this satisfied.
Oh my god, yes! This is
so. I'm playing next!
No, this is a throwback for me. This is my childhood. I need someone's bitch ass to come over here.
It's currently in the works? I can't even play right now. I can't even play that right now. That's fucking horseshit. That's fucking... I'm so pissed right now. How do I go down the hill? Oh, this person's about to get fucked up. How do I move?
Use the keys!
Nothing's working.
The fucking arrow keys. Are you stupid?
Okay.
Oh my god.
Sorry, I thought it was like... No,
you're
the
worst.
Shut up, dude.
Fuck.
Wow. Shut up, dude. This is my first fucking penguin race in a couple of years.
I would have won.
I'm gonna catch up.
You're fucking awful.
I want a rematch right now. Let's go, Asher North. I want the smoke, all of it. Let's go. Get over here, bitch. I want all the fucking smoke. I'm not tying. There's no way we tie, right? How did they just... Oh, okay, good. That's it. That was my opening. That's all I needed. Fuck. No.
Let me play.
Nope.
I'm better than you,
though. Nope. You know how you were playing fucking Duck Life for an hour the other day? This is my turn.
Yeah, but that's a different story.
No, it's not.
Yeah,
nothing's different about that.
It was a different story.
This was my shit, too. This was my shit. This is electric. This is electrifying. Oh, I want a Puffle so bad.
You can't do it.
No, yeah, I can. Wait, I want to do this one.
I think you have to walk into the room.
I would love to play Puffle Rescue. Oh, do I need a Puffle for it? This was my shit.
It's literally fucking Crossy Road, bruh.
Doesn't matter. This is my shit. This is electrifying.
And you can rise.
Oh my god.
And I make it.
Oh, I have to go back. Fuck this shark. Thinks he's all that. Come on. Exhilarating. Oh my god. I'm different.
Hi Joy, oh my god. It's nice to see you. Happy you're here.
Hi Joy.
Sorry, your earrings are fantastic and I love you. I appreciate you. I really want to get my second earrings, so that way I can wear, like, the hoops I always wear and, like, interchange out some other ones so I can have your earrings in more often. But thank you, I seriously appreciate it. I have it right now. Your earrings are very cool and creative. Thank you. Can I get a kiss?
I'm different.
You can do that forever.
Fuck you, stupid shark bitch. I'm so... Oh! I just swerved that shark.
Damn, they're really eating the ice quick.
That was just a checkpoint? Bro, give me something. Give me something. Give me something to work with here. I need something to work with here. I need something to work with here.
Whoa, Matt.
Are there on this?
Nick, if I give you a book recommendation, would you read it? Bro, I actually want to try and read a book. I haven't read a book since like second grade.
I wouldn't.
Suggest me one. I'll try it.
No, that's bullshit. That's horse shit. Fading. I'm fading these. Oh my god. That's it. I'm done. I'm on purposely losing. This was fun about last year, but we gotta try something else. That's cool. Alright, now we're gonna do the mine, because this one's electric. This one's the best. Oh, this music is such, like, a throwback for me. Is it the space bar? Or space bar's jump? Okay, I got it now. Okay, that's fine. Come on. I'm a little too good at this.
Should relax.
No.
Is there like an outcome to this game? Like, can you win?
Yes. No, you can't. I don't think you can. But you just gotta be the best. Oh, yes, you can. Look at that. Look at that! I won already! God, that was so much more difficult when I was a little kid.
Can I play?
No, you can't. Oh, this is my igloo! Wait, I want to do the fishing one. The fishing one's on the dock, right? It's gotta be.
I'm so fucking bored right now.
I don't care. Oh, is the fishing one here? Fuck off.
It's fucking trash.
Ugly ass kid right there.
Is this game is so shit now. The nightclub. Go in the nightclub.
Oh, the dancing one. Oh.
Cash out. Parties. Fun. How do you play in it? Oh my god, yeah.
It's about to get crunk!
Oh my god, the Power Ranger drawings are so exciting.
Clear the floor. I'm dancing solo.
I really want to partake in this one.
Alright, we're gonna start easy. Why can I not hear the music? Oh, I like get the music going. Yep. Yeah.
It's so dark and cold. I'm scared for a second. Matt, go eat. This kid's so ass. I'm playing when he's gone. I wanna play the pizza one. Dude, I wanna play this one.
Yo! Elmer might have to sample one of these, bro. This shit's hard as fuck. Shouldn't have put this in easy. This is too easy.
50 note combo. What you know about that? Okay. Chris, the dojo one is closed.
What dojo?
The karate one.
It's a dojo.
Oh, I hit them at the same time. That was electric. Wow, that shit was awesome.
Okay, go eat.
I will, but like I gotta like fail first, you know?
Oh my god.
That was ice. Oh, that was ice.
Main menu, and then you can play again.
Alright, I just played this one, right?
I don't know.
Oh, we're doing the Penguin Band Boogie. 100% we're doing the Penguin Band Boogie.
Hard.
Hit the groove.
It's gonna be mad quick.
It's gonna be fast, but you know what? I live for that.
Hey.
Oh, too much. So exit out,
player.
Yeah, too much. Alright, one last thing I gotta do.
Bro.
One last thing. Before I go downstairs. One last thing.
You ain't got enough bread.
Alright, we're gonna see. Oh. My god.
Black. You gotta go black. Go black.
No, wait. I need a couple more coins to adopt one.
How much?
Not that many. Like 50. What can I do to get coins? No. I need to do this. What can I do to get coins?
Oh my god, you can beat people at the race down the hill.
We're gonna just do the mine again.
How did they close the dojo one?
Right? That one was electric. Dude, all these beats are so hard.
Play another game. It ain't worth eight coins the whole time. Yeah, nah.
That's true. What can I do for
the hill? Points? You get 10 if you win every time.
All right. Who wants to get fucked in Bunny Hill? Let's go.
What? They said sled race us. Those people are in the stream, I think.
Oh my god, MC. Wait, hold up. They gifted, I swear to god. You better let me win, bro. You're gonna get rocked. Oh wait, no, they're not there anymore. They're not there. They were there, I swear.
Are you guys in chat?
How did they do that? How are they doing that?
Why are your dogs here?
How are they doing
they're
that?
They're playing hackers. That's so funny. You're literally versing hackers.
Oh no, I think it's like the ice. If you go on the ice.
Yeah, I think you're slowing yourself down by doing those.
No, I'm not. It's the ice, bro. It's the ice. That's what it is. The ice is like, yeah, this shit. That shit's a boost.
Oh, I thought that was water.
And
me too.
Like, oh, I thought it was gonna make you slide out.
Yeah.
Whatever, bro. That doesn't even count. Oh my god, yeah.
Matt. Oh! This is so fun.
Right, I knew it.
Go in there. Go with them.
We're going in this one. Oh. Who is it?
MC.
The showdown of a century right now.
Damn, Matt. They've been gifting all night, too. You're gonna break your ankles like that?
Not my fault. I need a fucking puffle. I need a puffle ASAP.
You're gonna break MC's ankles like that?
Nah, she's gonna say in the chat, oh, I let him win on purpose. Yeah, as it. You wish.
MC might come back.
Nope.
Damn.
Mm-hmm.
20 coins? That's
All right, this is four. We'll do the one with four so we can get as many people in here. Play Ice Rush. All right. GG's.
This is so fun.
Oh, I fucking fell.
Matt, you're in last.
Why is my username P1109-2773?
It's your phone number?
No, it's not.
I know. I just wanted to like say that.
Come on, you have to hit an icy slope.
Uh-oh, Kiwi.
Oh, shit. Hit it.
I hit that. Bro, it's lagging. Yeah, that has to be lagging or some shit.
You're just moving so slow that the computer can generate.
You're lucky, Kiwi. Oh, I got 800. Oh my god. Guys, come with me. Come with me to the plaza.
Sorry.
Come on.
I hit the crack my back. That bitch hurts.
He's so cute. Oh, yeah, he's so cute. Oh, but the brown one's depressed.
How do you know?
Because look at him.
That's the black one.
That's what I said.
He said brown.
Oh, the black one's depressed.
Look at the brown!
What?
The brown one has goggles. Someone said get the orange.
Okay, no, we have to read what they like, you know? Okay. Loyal team player, pretzels, can bounce really high.
Stop Xing out, just click the other color.
I can't.
On the screen.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
All right, so we're gonna start with white all the way over here. Shy, powerful,
boring.
Gentle.
Yogurt!
I can't fuck with you. Fish burger. Sorry. Nah. Watermelon. Loves to exercise and swim. That's cheery. Aw. Uses sleep mask for beauty rest? Fuck out of here.
Okay, so it's pink for now.
Laughs an average of 7. Oh my god. Tacos? I gotta go with green.
Gotta go with green. Oh my god, Tiffany. Tiffany.
No,
Tiffany,
stop.
Tiffany.
Green machine. Stop.
Green monster. Boston throwback.
Oh wait, I gotta look at him again, and I really gotta. What would your name be? I got the perfect name.
Donald.
Oh,
that
looks good.
Oh, puffos.
Oh, that's so fun.
Am I walking him?
Yep.
Donald! Okay, I gotta see if I can, like, change my username or some shit.
You remember?
I guess so. I don't remember buying it, but...
Dude, I was so funny.
Interesting. Alright. We're gonna go...
Can I play now?
Yeah. I just gotta do this. Which one's mine? Do I, like, not have one?
You hit your own in the bottom, don't you?
Can you just go?
Sorry, I just want to go to my house. Oh, it's right here. Alright, I'm ending it off in my house with Donald.
I'm playing.
Here.
Alright, guys. Thank you. Me and Donald appreciate it.
I have to play the dance game. First things first. How the fuck do I do this? Why is there no music? Oh, whoa. Oh my god. The party starts now. Alright, I'm a little scared. Party, penguins, come on, haven't you heard? Oh. I get a lot of distance for a little flavor's bird. I'm a crown queen of this funky scene with my styling and my ice cold beats. Can I get a what? Can I get a who where? At the coolest club around. The party starts now. When I waddle in, turn the music loud for an epic win. DJ K dance in the house. Get ready to move. You can boogie down, cause I'm spinning the
your flippers up high in the sky. Get your flippers up. If you wave them hard enough, then you might even fly. If you can't camp, you can't break down till you're chilling like a villain in sub-zero Arctic wind. As I say, don't dance. You say no chance.
Fantastic.
That was fire, bro. I was dancing on that, so. Like, ice, kid. Not even cool. Ice.
Whoa, it's a party in here. Hold on, I want to go to make pizza. Where's the pizza? Is it at the plaza?
Chris, I drew a lyrical lemonade. Hold on. I didn't see it.
Where do I make the pizza?
I just saw half that chat, but I appreciate it. I love lyrical lemonade. Whatever that is.
Okay, I'm making pizza.
Dude, I wanted to do that one.
Okay. Oh my god, this is really scary. Okay, cheese and hot sauce. Oh no, I already messed up! Wow, this is really panicking.
You're panicking. It's not really panicking. Pizza's disgusting. Chris, I knew it. Drawing from Australia. Can you see it? Oh, I'm excited, dude. I'm excited.
I'm kind of good at this. Oh my god! What is it?
Five seaweed.
Nick, what's up, sauce boy? What are you doing?
Okay.
Nick, see what score you get,
and I'm gonna go after and see if I can beat you, okay?
Oh, it's hot sauce! Things. Well, that one was quick. I'm good. Oh my god,
what are you doing, bro?
I got the wrong thing.
Oh my god, what is that? One of each? Wrong thing, wrong thing. That was fucking crazy. Hot sauce. Cheese. Game for little kids. This is what induced my anxiety as a child. I'm taking a photo of my stats so you can verse me. Whoa, that was a lot. We all just attacked Nick. Alright, watch out. Move. Move. Nick, yo, I'm playing. Alright, take...
Nick, go. What are you doing?
Go. What are you doing? I'm not prepared at all.
Sauce and cheese, come on.
Wait, whoa, do I have to click it to finalize it?
Oh no, okay, okay. You just can drag.
Nick, get this headset off me.
You don't wanna listen to the music while you go.
Ew! What's my score? How do I check?
It's right there.
Where?
top corner.
26?
33. Get on my level, bitch.
What?
I did better than you. Sorry.
I'm out of this game, bro.
Where's the, I think it's the dock? No, it's not. Is it? No, it's not the dock. Yo, where's the fishing spot? Where's that? Like the log cabin. I think it might be Ski Village. I'm not gonna front. Ski Lodge by the hill.
Oh, left.
This?
Oh.
Is it Ski Village?
The hut. Hut next to it. The little hut. To the left.
This?
Left.
That's the same thing. Where do I go? I want to fish. Oh, shit. Oh, here's the beach. No, this ain't it. Where is it? Oh. This isn't it. Oh shit, I'll play this though. What? That's ridiculous. I'm not even near anything. Fuck this game. I'm never playing that game again. Where do I ski? I mean, where do I...
Go to Ski Village.
Ski Village. Here I am.
Oh.
Where do I... play zone, Christopher? Oh, okay, here's the play zone.
You're gonna yell that by
someone literally said fucking play. Oh, here it is.
They used your full fucking name.
Thank you, guys. I love this game so much.
Who's that penguin? I need to fucking know who I want.
Play zone, Christopher.
What? I caught him.
Please, someone clip that. A fan account, please post that. Please.
Dude, I fucking suck. I used to be nasty at this when I was little. If I get hit by the barrel, or will it lose a fish? Oh no, I can't. Oh fuck. Ooh, that was quick. Get your boot out of here.
If someone makes an edit of that, you gotta keep the part where he's like, where do I fish? Where do I fish? Ski lodge on right now? Where do I go? And then zoom in on the back and be like, play zone, Christopher. Oh my god, that is so funny. That is so funny.
What? Stupid fucking boot, get the fuck out of my way. I remember I got like 100 once when I was little. What now? Watch out for sharks? Oh god. Oh god! Oh!
Chris, stop.
Nick, do you want me to pay you to send the PO box? That would be awesome if you want to do that. I'd love it. I'd hang up my room. See ya! Jelly, watch out. I'm not pulling it out high enough, dude. What's up? Oh, you thought... Jelly! Woo! Nerd.
Anything, whatever you want to paint, I'm game.
Guys, I'll put the streams on YouTube. They just take like literally 3 hours to download. Crabs! Woo! Don't go back in!
He snipped my line.
He snipped my fucking line.
Oh, you guys.
Worm! Oh, you thought.
I got it back. Dude, this reminds me of like the old days.
Yo, the shark needs to mind his business. Go somewhere else. Toward us, or
that's the big one that you catch at the end.
Oh god, the big one.
No, he's gonna come back around again. Don't fret. How do you catch up?
Put the music down? Oh, hold on. Let me get the big one.
Stop screaming. Can you even catch up?
Eat it! Maybe I need a fish's bait. I need a fish's bait.
Oh, you did. You needed a big fish on the rod.
I'm such an idiot. Lower the music, please, they said.
That's not it, Nick.
No, it's the same.
It's the loudness. So, Chris, can I get it turned down, or do you still want to play?
Take it, take it. I'm up.
Wow, this music. Lower this?
It's lowered.
Lower it again.
I have to go film a cameo.
Oh, perfect. Thank you, Maggie. How's Donald doing?
Huh?
How's Donald?
Donald's good.
Okay. It's just everyone that's like... Oh. Wait, I want to go back and see everyone. Why can't I?
I guess you're stuck playing this game.
I guess so. I wanted to say hi to you guys, but it wouldn't let me. Hey, MC, thanks for the another one. Thank you, Maggie, as well. Sorry if I missed that.
I already said hi to
Maggie. Oh, you got to click once it's up there. What did Chris get, chat? I want to see if I can beat him. 64, I think. Thank you, Pinky. Oops.
Bro, stupid fucking boot. Chris got 64. Okay, good. Come on. No. Am I doing better than Chris or worse? Like, how is he, how fast is he going? Do we think I'm on pace to beat him? Thank you, Pinky. Alright, word. I'm the best club penguin fisherman you'll ever see in your life. Fuck you, jellyfish. Thank you, Riley. Stupid barrel, dude. Thank you, Maggie. The shark thinks he's all that, bro. I don't give a fuck about the crabs, Pinky. Thank you, though. Come and get it, you little crab. Psych, bitch. Nick, come over here, bro. I know you guys saw that. That was awesome. Maggie, thank you for another one, and MC, thank you for another one. Appreciate it. This is electrifying gameplay if you ever, seen any. Down. I feel like I'm watching SpongeBob with this music. Very much a SpongeBob type beat. Oh! Damn it, I could have got that one.
Birthday suit. Now say I see the real you.
Oh, the big one's coming. I need to catch one.
Catch one what?
I need to catch some fish here. No, did I already? Oh, no, okay. I'm good. Good. We're good. Come here, fishy, fishy, fishy. I didn't beat Chris, but that's okay. Because I got the big one.
Can I play?
MC just gifted 5. Thank you.
$348 coins. Let's see if I can beat it.
Oh my god, don't even tell me everybody in here is from the stream. Let me play. Wait, I want to see what everybody's got to say first. Hi, Matt. Hi, Matt and Nick. Hi, Matt. Oh my god. Snowball fight, please, Bernard. Hey, what's up? Matt.
Wait, let me do it and then we'll do a snowball fight.
Hey, Matt. Hey, Nick. Yo.
What smells wrong? Matt. Can you move?
Yeah, go ahead. Here, listen to this SpongeBob type beat.
Alright guys, I'm gonna play the fishing game, see if I can beat Matt. And then we'll do a snowball fight.
I'm doing a snowball fight first.
That's what I'm at.
God, this is...
Bro.
What?
Did you guys see Baylen's 3 million merch?
No.
Bro, it's so fucking sick. I just saw it on Instagram. It's so cool.
I'm probably gonna buy it.
It's so sick, dude.
Oh my god.
Bro, it's Spider-Man. Tim, Kyle, PJ, Khan, and fucking Seabass as Spider-Man. Bro, are you serious? That's ridiculous.
I kinda want it.
That's so sick.
If it's still up later, I'm gonna buy it.
Fucking A. Stupid fish. Fucking...
Nick's really going crazy at Club Penguin, huh?
Dude, I got 62 and the big fish.
You're nuts.
Bruh. Dump it down, up and down, down, down.
Am I on the stream over here?
I don't know.
I can't tell. Maybe.
I love the little music. Fuck this stupid crab. He can choke.
This shit's groovy, though.
Right? It's a groovy little beat.
I can't believe the karate game is down.
I know. That was my favorite. They gotta fix that shit.
What if it was just down because there wasn't enough people, like, on the server?
Oh my god. No.
Like, should I go... I mean, why would they only have that
game? If it's there, I'm playing first, dude.
Yeah, no, but should I check after?
Sure. Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, it's not working on any server. Damn. I feel like I've been playing this game for like an hour.
I know.
I think I'm gonna beat you.
Me? You have to get 62 and the big, or 63 in the big fish to beat me.
Bro, I'm trending on freaking famous birthdays again.
That's legit, bro.
Do you think another fish is gonna come? Oh my god, it was a fish.
Wow, what a tie. Shake my hand.
I don't know if it was a tie.
Yeah, it was. 62 in the big fish.
This is so funny, like the animation.
Good job. Alright, switch. Everybody go to the dojo. Everyone go to the dojo. Dojo, top. Alright, watch out, Nick.
Hold on, I'm going in there. I wanna
see. No, Nick, dude.
Yeah, it's not gonna work. How devastating.
I'm gonna check every single day until it's back.
Wait up.
Nick, come on, dude.
The ice rink's where you play snow.
Dude, that Club Penguin Wii game.
Stop now. Was that the Wii?
Yeah.
We're buying that.
That was so electric. This is not where you do it, Nick.
Give me the headset. This is where you do it. The snow forts, obviously. Oh, what is this? Wait, is it here? Guys, where do you play? Where do you do the snowball fights? Oh, you just throw them? Oh, nah. Bro! Who's saying that?
What? What happened?
Somebody said, let me eat you.
Bro, you're sus.
Yo, you're saying that in Club Penguin? Bro, this person needs a permaban. That shit ain't right. That's not Club Penguin friendly. Actually, I don't think that's like with their policies. I don't think that's with their policies. No, I can't ban someone, but that's against their policies, bro. Check your letters. Oh, I got letters, Nick! Imagine. This is a top secret invitation. Oh, I'm not. I can't let them see the top secret information. Thank you.
Wow, that was awesome. That's lit. What else is there, bro? We're going to Ski Village. Hold up. What is in there? Oh, this is where we just were. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, it's for Puffles. I'm not a Puffle. What are the missions? Somebody said do all the missions. Party at my igloo?
Igloo, bruh.
Igloo, sorry.
You keep saying it like it's fucking...
How do I invite people here? Oh. The categories.
Oh, cobblestone.
Bonjour. Yo, I'm gonna deck out my joint and then we'll have a party here, bro.
I think you have to make them friends, son.
I do?
I don't know.
I can't. It's gonna take way too long to add everyone. And I don't wanna, you know, pick and choose. We're going to the town.
Yo, that's so funny.
Free!
Your puff found a hat. That's fucking crazy.
Donald, don't tell me you're dripped to the T right now. Where'd he go?
Bro, you selected your own inventory, so Donald's gonna walk away.
Donald! Please tell me he's still with me.
He found it for you, I think.
He's not with me.
He's at home.
Donald, okay. You get back here, you little rascal. We're going for a walk. Alright, now we're going back to the town.
You can go public.
How?
I don't know. Any account?
We're doing that for now. No. Dude, why do I keep going to my fucking house? I don't know. Oh!
The construct button when you get there.
Construct button? In the house? Let's go. Party at my crib. Come join. If you're here, you have to do this stance. And if you're not, then we're going private. That's the only...
Thank you, Tiffany and Elof.
That's the only rule. You have to do this dance. If you don't do this dance, we're going private. You, I want to see you dance right now. Dance.
Matt,
thank
stop.
You. You, dance. I need you to dance. Stop doing the jackhammer. We need the actual dances here. I need the dances. Come on. There we go. Yep. Don't ruin it for everyone, because once somebody's not doing the dance, it's over.
Edit igloo. Edit.
That's tough, bro. That's tough. Dude, look at all this is like the biggest house party ever, bro. Let's get lit. Oh, I gotta do my dance. Let's go. Oh. Let's go. I feel like I need the music again. Where'd it go? Damn. It's not gonna play.
I stream. Thanks for inviting me. No problem. I got moves. Thank you. This is so funny. Yeah, it's fun. Snowballs.
You're funny, Matt.
Snowballs. Oh.
Me and Chris are like, Matt, I did film a car video. He's like, I'm playing Club Penguin with my friends.
They said their igloos fire. Let's take a look.
Whoa!
No way!
You're in Kathy's igloo right now without permission?
Obviously there was permission because I'm here. Yo, this one's legendary. What the hell? This person's got the same name as me. And you're the same color. Are you trying to... What are you trying to do, bud? Oh, don't call me bud. They just walked into the oven? They're gone now. Yo, yeah, your igloo's pretty fire. Igloo, Matt, sorry. Igloo. Igloo, sorry.
What's egg glue?
Sorry, bro? That's... I don't know. Yo, Kathy's hype right now. Yo, this is pretty lit, not gonna lie.
Thanks, Bernard.
No problem.
Rate...
Alright, look at mine.
Rate the igloo, Matt.
Who said that? Rate it 10 out of 10.
I agree.
Oh. Can't ask to get it... Who was that? Igloo. LOL. Dude, y'all be playing this on the daily, for real? You guys are asking me to
look
do
at mine
it.
Right here, the white one. Top.
That's what I just did. It's locked.
Girl, unlock y'all igloos.
Y'all are locked and you're asking me to join it. Yeah, it is, bro. Look at yours. Alright, let's see. Come on, guys. What are we doing here? Silly. Alright, bro. So far, Kathy wins because nobody else... Oh, they unlocked theirs. There's no competition. Okay, this is Nick.
That's like a house. That's not really giving igloo vibes, but it's still fire.
It's still lit. Bro, they're both really good. And I matched this little thing right here. Hey, everyone. This is pretty lit. I have 17 new letters. Party at my igloo.
Alright, Kathy, we get it. You gotta fire.
She loves it, bro. Come on now. Check out another one. She loves it. Be my buddy. How do I, like, accept these? Like,
can you write one?
I did write one for somebody already. Oh, their igloo's open now. Let's go check. I like the crab. I do. I like the crab. I like the crab.
My face was so funny, bruh.
The crab says. The crab's good. I'll give it to you.
You and her igloo are twinning them.
The crab's good.
She got soup. You don't get right. Soup.
Now we're going to the town. I want to make pizza. Which one's the pizza? Is it not in the town? Oh, it's at the plaza. Pizza. Oh! The music in here is something else. Let's go to the kitchen. Love to play Pizzatron.
It gets fast, so you should stop moving. Hold it down. You're gonna suck at that. Oh, that's not my phone.
Ching.
You're gonna need to seriously speed up very soon.
Okay, let's go. Oh, I thought I... It's all in the flick of the wrist.
Look at the flick of that wrist.
Oh. Alright, after this pizza thing, we should end the stream. Oh, no. No! Fuck. Oh my god, there's so many people in here. This music does go hard. All right, bye, chat.
Bye, chat. Bro, thank you guys for all the fan mail again. We appreciate it. I like opening fan mail, except you guys tell me I can't read. So besides that, I have fun.
Thanks I for all love. Dude, I wonder if anybody in here isn't in the stream and they're like, "What the fuck is going on?"
I know.
You know what I mean?
There's definitely a lot of people in there that aren't in the stream.
Well, maybe not the pizza parlor, but
yeah. I bet you there's gotta be at least three of those people that aren't streamed.
Alright, bye chat. Thank you for joining the stream today. We appreciate each and every single one of you. And we are hoping to stream more.
Yeah.
Love you.